does she look?
Not like a bride. I actually have the same hair. So
oh, do you think she'll be mad that we're wearing white, darling?
I don't give a shit. Let's make this event about us.
Darling, I'm here to find an eligible bachelor. Maybe your little boy toy will be here.
I'm gonna text him right. Oh, McKinley!
It's fine, darling. We have to get there. Look at his what? Am I back on? I think I'm back on. My internet is so shit today and yesterday and the day before that. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh, Jesus Christ. The snow makes it so hard to fucking drive. How late am I? Okay.
It's so cute how we're matching.
Yes, darling. This is... Okay, I'm not sure where we're supposed to park. There's an entry gate right here. I guess I'll just... Yeah, I'm not sure... Darling, this is the Saint's Mansion through here. Darling, locked. Oh, but it's opened, so I'm not sure
Nick
what that
Dom
means.
Nick Dom knows.
Oh.
The wedding look is a fucking serp. I don't know what the fuck you guys are talking about. The wedding look is amazing. Like, I'm really giving it. Oh, we look so good. Me and Sierra are fucking serving right now. Me and Sierra are fucking serving right now.
Pocket pussy. He's known it as the pocket pussy.
Oh, goodness me. Look at the girls over here. They look beautiful.
Yeah.
We should go take a seat, Sierra.
No, Patty Way has a custom.
The bridal party looks a fucking mess. The bridal party looks a fucking mess. Em and the other girls are here. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Is that fucking...
George.
An honor to
where should we sit, darling?
George, why do they call you pocket pussy?
Fuck you.
Oh, Mom, oh, is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Where are these girls?
Can everyone hear me?
Oh, darling.
You guys are beautiful.
Yeah, I can hear
you. Thank you.
Oh, is that McKinley?
McKinley, that's you?
Okay. Yes, darling. It is me, darling. Hello.
Oh,
McKinley.
Wow. Oh, my gosh.
I'm here with Sierra. Oh.
You guys are matching Sierra. Like me and Em.
I think you stand up there, dude.
Oh, Em, is that you in the helmet?
Michael,
I think I might be imagining things because I do not see McKinley.
Hello?
So
I'm right
here.
Right,
McKinley.
It's fine. My eyes just got tricks on
me. Can anybody let me know where
they know? Thank you. Speak up, girl. Okay, I don't want to yell at the fucking wedding party. Girl, surely it's a fucking wedding. I'm not going to yell.
Thank you.
Oh, Sierra, do you need to run somewhere?
You know what, I need to take off this helmet.
Oh, darling, I think it would be for the best.
Yeah, it's bothering me.
Mav, you look incredible, by the way, darling.
Thanks. You too. Em is my date, so I thought it would match.
Oh, Em, how classic.
I know. You know, I had to stuff all my hair up there.
You've been pushed off the bench.
Oh, darling.
Oh, Sierra.
Sierra, you seem to be quite... Yeah. Have your head in the clouds, darling. Em looks a fucking mess, bitch! What is she even wearing? I'm giving. Oh, there you go, Sierra. How are you, darling?
Okay, where's the bride?
The bride just flew in, I believe.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, she's late.
Oh. Yeah, Sierra saw her in the hair salon.
Oh, she's not getting it like professionally done?
No, I don't think there's the budget for that, darling.
Couldn't relate.
Damn, mamacita, that's cold.
Oh, fuck, the cartel guy's here.
Fucking $1 million mansion you're at, bro. What the fuck you mean there ain't enough money?
Tell him, bro.
So all the girls are on this, and all the fucking lamos are on that side.
On stage.
So who is that? The husband right there? Is that the fucking groom? Is that the fucking groom? Hold on, I gotta put this on my Insta story because I look so good right now. Oh, I look so good. My wedding look is literally amazing, bitch.
Okay, Chelsea.
Excuse me, I have to go get a drink. I'm quite thirsty.
M looks awful. Who the fuck is texting me, bitch? Oh, fuck. My phone is about to die. Wedding!
Oh.
Looks!
Okay, oh, yeah.
Did you think I said? Do you think I said butthole?
What the fuck is going on at this wedding?
I did say bottle.
Butthole, darling?
No!
I thought he meant to say butthole.
I'm very chilly, darling. Look at the emos next to us. I know these bitches are such tryhards. M looks so awful. Look at the emos next to us. Huh? I know, hashtag darling. They look like they're on hashtag suicide watch.
Time to connect. Go back to Tom.
Fuck them. We look better, bitch. We're giving. We're fucking giving looks. Me and Sierra. Okay, who looks better? Me and Sierra or Mauve and M? Who looks better, bitch? Like, clearly we're giving mother-daughter realness, bitch. We look amazing. Like, we look so good.
Who brought up peeing?
Wish I could go to a wedding.
You peed on the... No, I'm not a snitch.
Aww! Fuck you, Lily Simone!
Yep.
Oh, we look so good. Like, I just can't get over how good they look. Me and Sierra need to take pictures later. Sierra, darling, we gotta get some mother-daughter photos later.
Okay.
Yo, mama.
That's a great hair on you, McKinley. You look so classy.
Thank you, darling.
I am wedding
present. It's very giving.
She brought donuts!
I've seen you in something like that.
When you rush to get an outfit, you look good. And when you take time, it looks like a mess.
I've seen that outfit many times, Em.
I've never worn this before.
Oh, Em!
Yeah, maybe all your outfits just kind of...
Well, it's good to see that Mob doesn't, you know, appreciate the status quo and just goes with her own flow, wearing her everyday outfit to the wedding.
This is my business casual.
You look ravishing, darling.
Are you sure you're sober, George?
Yeah, I'm sober. It's something
that's pretty sober. No,
this is my business. Okay, the ads are ads. Shut the fuck up. Next person to complain about ads gets fucking blocked. Where is the bride and groom? Where did the groom go? Oh, here's Monkey. I love Monkey. He's so nice.
Now hold on.
Thank you everybody for waiting.
Grocery store
fault
donated $1. The look is giving vegan teacher that everyone hates.
We are working on that. But the festivities will get underway soon.
Oh, great.
Patience. If you are thirsty or hungry, there's food up here by this table. Help yourselves.
Who the fuck is getting a
Girls, what does TSA mean?
Our flight's delayed, honey.
On the train? Yeah, flight delayed. There you
go. Oh, sorry. I dropped out of high school.
We know, fucking Chelsea. Why would you dress as a primate to the wedding? Oh, she's clocking Monkey.
Hi.
Oh, sorry.
Sierra, do you want to take some wedding photos while we wait for the bride?
If you want to just my lap, I'll just ask.
Darling?
Can I hug you?
Yeah.
Do you want to take some wedding photos while we wait for the bride?
Oh, sure.
Let's take them over here away from the crowd. Maybe by right here by this tree. Okay, hold on. I have to pose.
McKinley.
Yes, darling?
Did you see my tux?
I did, honey. Would you like to get in the wedding photo? You and your date.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Ma?
Hey.
Ma, come take pictures with us.
Perfect.
Oh, I'm giving, bitch. We're so much prettier. Like, I can't get over it. Mom, face the fucking... Okay, Sierra, can you turn a bit and face kind of this direction a bit? There you go, darling. Hey, thank you.
Let me do my pose. Let me do my pose.
Okay, okay.
Get over.
Is she gonna do it or what? Oh.
Those are so pretty.
Okay, darlings, I've got them. I've got them, darlings.
Perfect.
So, Em, do you want to have that conversation now?
Yes, yes, follow me. We need to go a bit private.
Oh, darling,
now,
it was such a struggle to get
your...
here.
Oh, I heard. Is your body cam on?
Yes, honey, it's on.
I'm gonna need you to, you know, like, mute.
Oh!
It.
Oh, okay, darling, let me just take a seat here.
Mm-hmm.
She wants me to mute! She wants me to mute! Okay, hold on, I have to mute. Okay, the body cam's back on, darling. Thank you so much.
All right. Yep.
Oh, fuck! We're missing the ceremony! Oh, the ceremony has started! Oh, fuck! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, God! Oh! Go through the bushes!
I think you can come. I think you'll be fine. Just try. Okay, yeah, sure.
Oh, fuck.
Wow, didn't know it was karaoke night.
Darling. Fuck. What happened? I can't tell you guys. It's a secret business. Em's gonna let me in. I'll tell you guys in a couple of days. She's gonna fill me in the emails. Maid of honor looks a mess. Girl, me and Sierra are the best dressed, okay? We look amazing.
Okay, Chelsea.
Chelsea, darling, that's very unbecoming of you, honey.
Oh, you know, that's my whole brand.
Oh, but your poor bosom in the snow, darling.
Oh, I love it.
Look at the bridesmaid!
Is that you? Wait, hold on. No. I'm, like, sitting in
Okay, while me and Em were having our private meeting, fucking Chanel just turned up. Apparently Chanel got unbanned. And I don't even know if she was invited, but she's here, girls!
Okay, yeah, turn left.
But she's fucking here!
You see, like, the statue? Big angel
statue?
Come
on, guitar solo.
That's Chelsea!
Okay, Chelsea, just enjoy the music, please.
Okay, you're gonna fucking end up in a fucking ditch if you don't shut the fuck up.
Is that a threat?
Yeah, Chanel got banned,
no,
but she's unbanned now.
Bitch.
Okay, well, I'm saying
this
that's
is a wedding.
Rude.
Can you please stop being so violent?
Thank you for subscribing! I'll go over my alerts in a while. This bridesmaid made it so fucking mad, bitch, and I'll jump her.
These people don't fuck around.
Absurd and obscene.
Oh, shut up, George.
George is an old man. I gotta get in there later. Chanel was banned. I don't know why she was banned, but she was banned for something. She did VDM me, so maybe that. I don't know.
That's it, bitch.
Oh, Skylar, you look wonderful, darling.
Skylar. Hey, girl.
Hey,
If only I could see her, my eyes seem to be messing up a bit.
Well, okay, what are you supposed to wear to a wedding? I know you're not supposed to wear white, but you're not supposed to wear black either.
It's like half of this crowd is invisible in my eyes.
I don't know how to fix it. Half of the ground is, most of the ground is invisible in my eyes.
My eyes are, oh, my eyes are fine, darling.
I'm not a doctor, I don't know.
Go to nap because,
I'm good. Really cold.
Me and Mava have been eating our carrots, so our eyes are, they're in quite good shape.
Oh, wow. I thought carrots give you cancer.
Bitch, you give me cancer, Chelsea!
No, we never eat carrots.
The women in the cartel are so atrocious, they look like their clothes are wearing them.
So I never eat
them.
Yes,
darling?
Can everyone hear me or not?
I don't know.
Yes, Sierra, hi.
Can hear you.
Okay. That's not true, actually. All baby carrots are grown from my back hair.
Ew. Oh.
I grow them out of my back.
Me and Sierra just look so beautiful. Like, I can't get over how good we look. I didn't put any nails on.
What was the inspiration for that outfit today?
Well, the snow and Elsa and Monet.
I was gonna say, you girls look really similar. Thank you.
Yes, we have a mother-daughter look going on, darling. What?
Oh, I see it now. I see it now.
Yeah.
Just waiting.
That's.
Yes,
honey.
You know, not a day over 12.
Is that a bird?
Oh, it appears that they let the doves out too early.
Yeah. Oh, they're sprinting to get married.
Oh, Amelia.
Hey.
Who the fuck?
It's, I took off my helmet, Ben.
Maybe a little bit.
Oh, no, I know. Right.
Amelia,
can
you not see them either?
Hey, Sierra, can we talk to you?
Yeah, we need to talk to you real quick. Yeah, come with us.
Well, you just pushed me off my fucking bench. Yeah.
Way to push an old lady.
McKinley, stay here.
You both have to leave. I'm so sorry, let's go.
Me?
You came with Sierra, right?
Yes,
wait,
darling.
What happened?
Come, follow me.
Pardon me?
Getting kicked out?
Can you just lower your voice?
Ma'am!
Yeah, I was...
This is insane!
Who were you invited by?
I was invited by Lena.
Okay. If you are going to attend, you do have to change. You can't be wearing white.
Oh my god.
It is a wedding after all.
Oh, honey! I'm
okay, so we're just gonna have
it's
to really, ask you, know, you to head to the clothing store ASAP.
You just strike me as a really fashionable person, and that's a really, really big faux pas. So, you know, we wouldn't want you to...
Oh, darlings, I'm so humiliated. I'm so humiliated.
It's okay,
oh, no,
you know,
no.
Nobody has to know. Just go
nobody
change and
know.
You can come right back.
Okay, honeys, I apologize.
Don't worry. Thank you.
Bitches. Oh, these fucking bitches! Oh my fucking god! You're fucking kidding me, bitch! Wow! Oh, these fucking bitches! That bitch over there is wearing white! Oh, hell no! Oh, fucking hell no! Sierra! Darling! Darling!
Yes.
Darling, we were evicted!
No, we're not quite taking me to get changed. Apparently, I just looked much like Nina. I had no idea.
Yes, apparently, I look a bit... I shouldn't be wearing white, but that bitch was so rude!
Who?
I don't know her name. She asked me who even invited me. Bitch, who invited you?
What happens? I'm
unfortunately,
so
Sierra, you have to leave.
It's why?
It's not my choice. I don't.
We have to change, darling, and then we can come back.
I was McKinley's plus one. That's the only reason why I came.
Well,
I'm gonna wear the purple.
I told you, you're done.
Wait, so she can't come back?
Apparently, but that was
even if
choice.
She changes.
I'm confused.
But why, darling?
I was just told to tell you that you had to leave.
Well, we're gonna get changed and come back, darling. Come on, Sierra, hun.
Go ahead, but like... I don't wanna say peace.
I'll start fucking beef! Me and Sierra are coming back! Darling, it's fine. She explained it all to me. She explained it all to me. We just have to change and then we can come back. I think he might be a bit confused. She said if we change, we can come back, right? Just change. Yeah, I'll just change. I'll just change. I don't know. Why are we getting fucking kicked out? Locked my ass, bitch.
Can we help you guys with something?
We're just leaving, darling.
Are you, were you invited?
Yes, honey, we just have to change.
Said cause... she was invited, yeah. And everyone was allowed a plus one.
Which one of you was invited?
That'd be me, darling. It's fine, they explained it to me. I just can't be wearing white in the event, which I totally understand.
You did not just touch me.
Okay, alright.
Yes, sorry, darlings. Right. Come on, Sierra, hun.
We don't want to cause any issues.
Oh, bitch, I'll cause issues, bitch. I'll cause fucking issues. Kick me, I'm a famous fucking actress, out of your wedding? Oh, hell no. Oh. Go ahead, Sierra, darling. You can take us for a spin. I'm absolutely frazzled right now. Absolutely.
I can't. Can you? I don't have the keys.
Oh, this is humiliating! Oh, Jesus Christ. We told not to wear white? I didn't know it was an actual rule! Oh my God, I didn't know it was an actual rule. Where even is the bride? God knows! God fucking knows where the bride is. It's fine, okay? I understand. It's her wedding, she doesn't want me to wear white. It's totally understandable. It's understandable. I'm not gonna make a scene out of it. Oh my fucking God. Oh my fucking God, bitch. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous! Okay, hon, let's just pop in and get a quick change. Come on, Sierra! We have to fucking change! Okay, I'm just gonna wear this. Like, I'm gonna have to just wear my Princess Diana look. It's very festive, and it's blue. So it's fine.
It's very giving. Giving very much.
There were a lot of people wearing fucking white! That's what I'm saying! The whole front row was wearing white. But maybe they're in the bridal party. I don't know. I honestly don't even know Lena. I was honestly shocked that I was invited. But I knew Em was going, so I figured I would go, because Em and Mauve were going. Whatever, bitch, I'll just sit in the back. I won't even make myself known. Don't wear that. You're getting kicked out again? Why am I gonna get kicked out? This outfit is blue. Oh, this is, I don't even remember where the fuck it was. Where the fuck even was it? Okay, it was here, right? Was it here? I think it was up here. Darling, okay, darling, are you ready?
Y-A-A-A-S-S-S.
Darling? Oh, Sierra's in her fucking head!
I just want to say, if you came with Sierra, you need to leave.
That is what they said. But that is a bit confusing. I
As
feel
I
like...
Out.
I saw a lot of people wearing white, darling. I saw a lot. It's fine, honey. Oh, it's fine, darling. I think he was a bit misled, but... Oh, wait. I think we're in the wrong... I think we're in the wrong house, darling. Darling! Darling, this is the wrong address! Wait, is it? Who the fuck is that? Is this the right address? Where the fuck am I? Oh, great, now I'm fucking lost. You're gonna get kicked out? Okay, but I didn't do anything wrong! Okay, I think it's this here. Where the fuck is Sierra? Oh my God, I'm literally lost. I don't even know the way. No, it's next door. It's next door. You can't wear that color because it's the bridesmaid's color. They're wearing purple. This is blue. Oh my God, none of this was stipulated on the fucking invitation, okay? None of it. Where did Sierra go? Oh great, I've lost Sierra. I don't know where the fuck Sierra went. Oh, she's in the car. She's in the car. My bad, darling. Wrong address.
Am I not meant to wear this dress? Is this the wedding dress? I'm so confused.
Darling, we'll be fine, hon. It's fine, darling. I'm a little lost, honestly. I think it's this up here. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, M pinged me. M pinged me the location. Hold on, I can get it from M's texts. Oh, it's like literally so far away. Oh my god, we definitely missed it! That was their plan all along! That was their fucking plan all along! Oh, hell no. Who's the coordinator of this fucking wedding? Because I'm filing a major complaint. Age discrimination. If I was in my 20s, this would have never happened. Off lock. Okay, darling, we're here. We're here, darling. Locked my ass. Locked my fucking ass. Come on, Sierra. We're missing the whole event. Let me make sure my outfit's good with them first. Let me make sure my... Oh, great. We're gonna have to go on the sidelines. Sierra, we're gonna have to go on the sidelines, darling. I think it's starting. Just up here. Oh. We're gonna have to go on the sidelines. Oh, great! And some bitches took my seat!
Oh, wow.
Not this time.
Welcome back.
Thank you, darling.
Chuck's great.
Everything all right?
Yes,
yeah, wait, what happened
fine.
With him today?
I'll tell you about it later.
I'm not talking to them right now. I'm not causing a scene at the fucking wedding.
Did you hear what she said?
I heard nothing.
Yeah, she's gonna tell us
I'll
later.
Tell you guys later,
oh, okay.
Darling.
Oh, perfect. Me and Linnea just got married.
You did?
Mm-hmm. It's a vow.
How festive.
Why is mom getting married?
She asked me and I thought she was really pretty, so I said yes.
Oh, I don't know, McKinley just came back. Where are you?
Where is Sierra? I think my mic was turned down so she couldn't hear me.
I'll let her know that. Hold on.
Going to Gentex up
front. Stay on the phone. McKinley?
Yes, darling?
Sierra's on the phone. She says that you girls aren't allowed in here or something. She's confused.
Pardon me?
Do you want to... Maybe you should call her. Sierra, McKinley's gonna give you a call.
This is fucking blasphemy, bitch. This is fucking blasphemy. Blasphemous! Blasphemous! Oh my god! Calling her. I'm gonna miss the fucking wedding. This is like rancid discharge.
Darling?
McKinley, I don't think we're meant to be in there.
Did someone stop you?
No, but... That man literally said, like, we have to leave. I don't think they want me there. I don't know why.
Oh, I think he was misconstrued. The women of the event told me that it's just because we were wearing white.
Okay, so it's all good?
Yes, we should be fine. I'm just sitting in the back. I hopped the fence on the side as to not disrupt the bridal party. I don't want to cause more of a scene than I already have, darling.
Okay. Just give me a minute and I'll bring back in.
All right, darling.
It's fine. I think he was just confused. Because they literally... Did they say we can't come back? They said we can come back if we change, right? Or is this because I'm with Rockford or something? Like, I don't see why we would be getting kicked out. We weren't, like, making a scene. It was Chelsea who was making a fucking scene. It wasn't me and Sierra. Okay, yeah, you're good. Okay. I don't want to ruin their wedding, but, like, girl, I did nothing. I'm just sitting here eating my noodles.
That is so funny.
Oh, is this fucking Remy Ma? This is a Rockford wedding? Yeah, and Sierra's just my plus one, bitch. Whatever, I already got the fucking pictures in the other outfit. I don't give a fuck. The other outfit I already got pictures in, bitch. I don't care. I don't fucking care. The pictures were already taken in the other outfit, and they'll be hitting socials. They'll be hitting socials, bitch. Let's leave that outfit for the... This outfit is amazing! This outfit literally looks amazing. Oh my god, it's gonna switch. Empath is... off the premises. I can't believe what's going on. Oh my fucking god! Any women loving women in the city today? I can't believe we got kicked out. That is so embarrassing, bitch. I don't even know who kicked me out, but I'm gonna jump them. Oh, I'm gonna fucking jump whoever. Do you guys know who kicked me out? The bitch in front of you is wearing white. No, she's wearing pink.
Hi, hi darling.
Do you have an extra seat?
Estebana, that's you.
Estebana,
hi, honey.
Hey,
we're
going to talk to you later.
Oh, of course.
Oh, Estebana's here, thank God. That bitch over there is wearing white! Look at her over there! That bitch who just sat down? She's wearing fucking white!
I barely made it.
The man up there in the suit and the hat is wearing white. That bitch with red hair is wearing white. She better be the bride. That better be the fucking bride. That better be the fucking bride with the red hair. That's all I know. That's all I fucking know. That better be the bride too. That bitch over there with the little yellow hair, that better be the fucking bride. Literally. It better be a bigamist. This better be some kind of Mormon situation. Where it's one husband and like three wives. That's all I know, darling. That's all I fucking know. This is Estebana. She in the blue dress. She owns the food truck. We were there briefly when Sierra was having her breakdown. Go snitch on her. Oh, I will.
Oh, but it's so beautiful. Oh. It's so beautiful.
Is M really tweeting promo right now? Is M really doing advertising right now?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Oh my god.
She has a big bridal party. I bet you like half of these friends are really fake to her. You know when you have so many friends, you can't trust them, like me and all my girls. It's that blonde one right there. That fucking blonde one. I'm gonna jump her. Oh, there's the bride. Is the bride wearing blush? Oh my god, the bride is wearing blush. Oh, this is so cute though. I love it. Me too, Vivi. Why did we get fucking kicked out? Several bitches are wearing white. I literally see. That bitch is the bitch in that red hat, red hair. They're not the bride. The blonde one didn't kick you out. Well, who was it? It's giving. Oh! The bride is wearing blush! She's not even wearing white! Okay, but she looks gorgeous though. Lena looks amazing. Oh my god. Lena looks fucking amazing. Oh my god. Oh my god, Lena looks so fucking good. Oh my god. That bitch is giving butch vibes. I love it. That must be like the lesbian of the group. It was the bitch with the tats. Oh, I'm gonna jump that bitch then. I'm gonna get my fucking knife after this wedding and jump her. Oh, is it because you had the same hair as her? Girl, how are we supposed to know? Me and Sierra look a fucking mess now. Like, we look like such a fucking mess.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen,
okay,
we're gathered here today in the presence of these witnesses to join Lena and John. Is there anyone who thinks these two should not live the rest of their lives together?
I'm about to object, honestly. No, I won't.
Miss Lena, would you like to leave with your mouth?
Grown people should never laugh! Now hold on!
Harley 1234
loud and clear.
Had donated $1.32.
Yes.
Smoke six in the back.
When you came into my life, I was a sad, broken girl. We didn't think I was ready to be loved. But meeting your chaotic ass made me start to love myself and learn that I'm ready to be loved. I went
darling.
Loved by you.
My God.
Love by you.
This is too fucking cute, I can't.
You, my whole life upside down. I fell in love with you. We have been on some wild ride since we met. I wouldn't change it for a second. You were the broken piece to my broken heart. I'm so madly in love with you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. You're my present.
Hold on. Sorry to interrupt the vows. I feel like it's a private thing. Hang on. I need just a minute. Just a minute, please. You're not missing anything. It's fine. I'm gonna promote my single during that service since they kicked me out. They kicked me out, so I'm promoting my single.
Oh my goodness, what type of wedding did
this straight up hip.
I can barely even recognize you. How beautiful. I look amazing in this.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Wait, what's going on?
John. I hate you both. I guess you can do your thing.
Use your tongue.
Are they gonna kiss?
Are you asking?
You gonna do it, or are we just gonna fucking sit here?
Kiss! Oh! Oh! Yes, darling. Nice. Yes.
Yes.
Pink Friday is in stores tomorrow! Wow. Give it up for Pink Friday, you guys!
Yes. Okay, Elsa.
Yes! Yes! You look amazing! You look amazing. She looks so good though. How did she get that dress, bitch? She looks amazing. Oh, that was a beautiful ceremony, don't you think, Sierra?
Yeah, that's the part where we were told to leave.
I need a fucking whiskey.
I need a fucking drink, darlings. I need a fucking drink. Come on, Sierra.
I feel you. I feel you.
Oh, I don't know.
Why did Amelia talk to you like that? What happened?
I don't even know, Amelia. Apparently it's because we were wearing white. But there are several other women here wearing white as well, so I just feel as though that was not the truth.
I thought someone said that they specifically said whoever brought Sierra needed to leave. I was like, what's their problem with Sierra?
I don't know, darling. Sierra had amnesia. If she doesn't know, I surely don't.
I need a drink.
I need a drink. Oh, come on, Sierra, darling.
We have to get photo.
Oh, my fucking god, this is so sick.
We still gotta do the music, the songs.
Where's the reception? Oh, it's over here. Okay. Well, when these photos are done, bitch, I'm about to raise hell. Where are the other girls who are wearing white? Where's the other girl? Oh, there she is. I'm gonna talk to her over there. I'm gonna go talk to that woman in white over there. No, I'm gonna start drama, bitch, because this is unreal. Thank you, Twerculator. Excuse me, darling, the woman in with the red hair.
Oh, you got two drama.
Darling?
Should I take him to the
Darling, are you there, darling, with the red hair?
Sorry, I was in my head for a moment.
Oh, you're fine, honey. I was just wondering, did anyone hassle you about that dress, wearing white at the service? Well, you look ravishing. Yes. Well, you are, but yes, darling. Thank you so much.
Oh, yes. You look great yourself.
Thank you. She's gonna say she's not wearing white! Am I colorblind? fucking colorblind! That is a- okay, where's the other bitch?
Darling?
Where's the other bitch who was wearing white? The fourth groom. I mean, the fourth bride. Where is she?
Where's my girls at?
Oh, not fucking Chelsea. Where's Skylar? I know she has a fucking gun. Oh, I brought some whiskey from home. I brought some whiskey from home. Where's Skylar?
You hear me now?
Yeah.
Where the fuck is Skylar?
I don't think so, no. I'm gonna have to keep wearing this dress.
There she is. There's Shirley. Hi, darlings.
What's in the name, girly?
How are you, Shirley, darling?
Oh, no, I don't know a Shirley, darling. It's Peach for the night.
Oh, Peach, honey, how are you? You look beautiful.
Oh, darling, I'm feeling divine. Feeling divine, yeah.
I'm not feeling divine. I was actually escorted off the premises.
Oh, how come, girl?
It was so pedestrian, darling. It was so pedestrian.
Darling?
What happened?
It was allegedly because I was wearing white, but that bitch behind you was wearing white.
That can't be the cause. I mean, I saw several other people wearing white.
Oh, darling, I know. It's all right. I took the opportunity to promote my new single that's coming out soon.
Oh, I saw on Twitter. Oh, my God. Oh, you didn't look a day over 50.
Oh, darling, thank you. Thank you. Oh, actually, M! Yoo-hoo, M, darling! M, did you see my single cover, darling?
Yes, I replied. I don't know if you
Oh, let me check. Thank you for the support, darling.
So brave for not editing this. Oh, darling, thank you.
Post all natural pictures.
Of course, of course. I don't need filters. Not a woman of my caliber.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
there's Sierra.
No.
There's no reason in hiding all that, you know.
Sierra, how are you feeling after our incident?
That photo reminded me of Danica.
Oh, I'm feeling very hated by everyone in this establishment for no reason.
Oh, me too, darling. Where did Chanel go?
Chanel got kicked out. You didn't hear?
She got kicked out.
Oh, thank God!
Did you hear she was talking about shooting up the wedding?
Oh, goodness me!
Oh my God, that's so...
How unbecoming! How unbecoming!
McKenna, anyway, do you mind if I borrow your car? I want to get out of this outfit and into something more party.
Oh yes, honey, I'll come with you. I don't want to wear this either. I don't want to wear this. This outfit is yesterday's news. Darling, do you happen to know who the bridesmaids are of this wedding? Darling. Darling!
Yeah, sorry?
Do you happen to know who the bridesmaids are of this wedding?
No, I don't. I think I recognize Bee's voice. I met her the other day. Apparently we were good friends before my amnesia.
Oh, well, I just need to have a word with the one with tattoos, because, yeah. I feel as though we were wrongfully evicted from the establishment.
They were really rude. Like, you were literally invited, so why would they come up and say, like, who are you people?
Yes, to approach me and say, who are you? Were you even invited? Yes, I was invited, darling!
But I literally heard B say, whoever's with Sierra has to leave. Like,
me too!
I didn't do anything! What?
Darling, it is beyond me,
like,
but I am gonna have a word with them.
I didn't know that she was gonna wear that hair. How on earth was I meant to know? I was literally getting ready for this event before she was even in the city. Like, I literally saw her at Alta Apartments, and she was wearing a different hair.
Darling, it sounds like excuses to me, honey. Excuses!
Like, why would I want to upstage the bride? I'm not a psychopath. I just
I don't know, hon. I don't know. But apparently Chanel got kicked out, too. She deserved it. But maybe they were just having security issues. I'm not sure, darling. But I have the invite, and I have the screenshot to prove it! This is mental. Mental! Oh, I need some whiskey. I need some whiskey. This is Sierra. She's like my daughter.
Grown people should never laugh! Now hold on!
Do you think it was ageism, darling?
Donated $1. You guys were discriminated. Cancel them.
Maybe because they know Sierra's a little crazy, like they know Chanel's crazy. I don't know, bitch. But I'm gonna raise fucking hell. I'm gonna raise fucking hell, bitch. And Lena better fucking apologize to me, bitch. I swear to God, Lena. I swear to fucking God! Oh, great. And now we're gonna get arrested, I bet. Great. I think Sierra's in her head. Oh, fucking great. Okay, what are we wearing? What are we fucking wearing? It's okay. The wedding's getting outshined by my single. The wedding is literally getting outshined by my single. But it's getting outshined by my single. So. Not that outfit for sure. This is just so fucking rude! Okay. I'm not gonna wear the white outfit again. I'm not gonna start trouble. What about this? This is kind of a give, but this is also so, all my outfits are so summery. Like my wedding look was so wintry. Like look how good this look is. Like this is not even giving bride at all. They're so messy and hateful for kicking me out. Whatever, then I'm gonna show up in this. Fuck it. I'm gonna show up in this and I'm gonna update to the bride anyway, bitch, because I look amazing. Bride could never look like this. Bride is so mad that I'm looking like this right now. Bride is so fucking mad. Oh my god, where is my dance? Hold on. Literally, Em showed up in a fucking helmet, and she was fine. Okay, where are the dancing emotes? Where are the dancing emotes? Oh, great. Sierra's wearing that shit. Well, now we're really about to get fucking kicked out. I need a fucking Diet Coke right now. I need a fucking Diet Coke right now. I swear to God. I swear to fucking God. Okay, I'm going back there. They better be done with the photos. They better be done with the fucking photos, bitch. That's all I know, bitch. Cause I'll fuck them up. I will fuck them up, bitch. Bitch, I will fucking kill the fucking bride. I swear to fucking God. Okay, here we go. Here we fucking go. I think B kicked me out. I recognize her voice. Oh, we have to unlock it. This is so unbecoming. Go ahead, darling. It's unlocked. Now, don't you worry your little head. I'll take care of this. Bitch, I'm gonna fuck these bitches up. I'm gonna fuck these bitches up. It was Clyde and B. Oh, I'm gonna fucking talk
it's like
to Clyde.
No matter what I do, everyone just hates me.
Oh, hell no. Darling, we did nothing wrong, and I'm gonna go in there and have a little word with the bridesmaids, and I'm gonna pull Clyde to the side, and I'll say what's going on!
Well, you know, their wedding is the right thing to do.
Yes, I do! Hang on. This invitation is private. Do not advertise on Twitter. Oh, so I was invited! Yeah. Bitch, you bitches are over. Start the car! Oh, these bitches don't know who they're fucking with! I killed my husband, I'll kill them too. Oh! I swear to fucking God, I will ruin this wedding. I will ruin this fucking wedding tonight. Move! Move! Put that down. Oh, I love the drama of GTA RP. This is so fun. Like, name a game that has a better storyline than this, bitch. Like, this game is serving. We're here. We're fucking here.
Come on, darling. Come on, darling.
The text? Oh, fuck. Let me move it. Where do I want... Text channel. Okay, where do I move it? I don't know where to move it. Oh, text Chanel? Are you guys saying text channel? Chanel didn't text me. Text Chanel. Chanel has kicked the fuck out, and I'm not starting more drama. Wait, where the fuck is everyone?
Darling?
I'm not texting Chanel! Bonkers. Thank you so much.
I'll talk to Dee about this later.
Oh, honey, you're gonna have to, darling. This is quite scarring. This is quite scarring.
Okay, where is everyone? Where the fuck did everyone go? I heard I was canceled. Where the fuck is everyone? Where the fuck are we? Who the fuck is that inside? Let me in! Who the fuck is that? Oh, great. We're about to get shot by some gang members, too. This is ridiculous. Oh, here. Here. Oh, fucking hell! Ow, ow! Oh, goodness!
Oh,
darling, it hurts. It does.
Okay, here. Here we go. We're here.
Wrong and try and forget about everything.
Oh, darling, let's just get a drink, hon. Let's just get a drink, honey.
I can't see. Whoa, that. No one's driving that car.
Oh, hello, old man.
I'm not old.
I want to fuck him. Why is he being a hater?
Well, it's nice to meet you. What, can I get your name?
I want a boyfriend.
Hi, I'm Akinlanainas of Armin's, darling.
I can't. Is there a ghost?
Fix your fucking eyes then before you come correct.
I don't see.
Flirt with the old man. His eyes aren't working. Yeah, the servers fall. Fuck. Were you gonna fly in, Margaret? We need the golden girls right now. I don't know which bridesmaid fucking pulled me over because the bitches are little Kim Kong clowns of each other. I know it was that bitch. You could have told me it wasn't her. It was fucking her. It was fucking her. I know it. Was it her? Was it her? Who was it? Oh, whatever. Let's just go cause a fucking scene, bitch. I don't know. What is even going on right now? What?
It is our duty by the authority of tradition to hold you consequence for your past crimes. Crimes including but not limited to...
What?
Bribery,
thievery,
murder, assaulting a minor, fuck them kids.
A minor?
Oversalting your fibers, criminal use of erotic behavior, starring in poorly produced pornography, ripping the tags off your mattress, not giving thanks, having trash taste in league teams, and worst of all, unsufferable impatience.
Sounds like Lena's kind of guy!
Anyone True. Here of sound mind and empowerment willing to forgive this man of his crimes, speak now or allow the punishment
will.
To begin.
I don't know.
Chelsea! Chelsea!
As Lena's mother?
Chelsea!
Is this like Hun, it not has to be her
bitch.
Mother.
Where's
my former?
No, I was talking about the girls in my head.
No, they
said that John had something to do with the minor. I don't know.
The only thing left to do is party. So play the music.
Strangham's eye is up.
How boring.
Who wants to knock me over?
Me.
I'm in shock right now. So Lena's husband is a child predator?
What?
Which one?
Which one?
Chelsea.
It allegedly is not me.
It was Chelsea! Oh, are they gonna go kick Chelsea out, bitch? Because I'm gonna defend her. Bye! I go with Move. Is Chelsea getting kicked out? Oh, hell no. We're sucking Chelsea. I'm on her fucking side.
Chelsea, darling, are you alright?
Bitch, I think I'm gonna get fucking assaulted here.
Darling, it's-
I called the mother of maid or whatever the fuck it is. I called her a fucking bitch.
Well, you were right, honey! There's no reason to leave. We're all invited here. You're a star, artist of Rockford.
I just can't have drama around my name, you know?
We should go. I think we should go.
What happened? Chelsea, what did you say?
I called the mother of the
yeah.
Bitch.
Yeah, Amelia just said that you're lucky you have a hall pass here because she would have thrown you in a dam.
Yeah. Or safe in this area. So I will actually take leaving.
So where are we going to party now?
I can't leave Chill. I can't leave Sierra inside, darling. I have to go get her.
I can't just leave just yet. I don't know, Chelsea.
Sorry, Chelsea girl, but darling,
I don't know, Chelsea.
Oh, poor thing.
Oh, of course.
I don't want to hear music. I gotta find my fucking daughter. My little granddaughter, Sierra. Where the fuck is she? Oh, there she is. No.
It wasn't only me, it was multiple people that were saying, and I have to, like, as a flatmate, I have to kind of make sure everything is.
Sierra, darling, you know? Is everything alright?
It was the hairstyle that, like, put it over the edge, so we just can't have that. That's really all it was. I don't want
no
it to
idea
keep.
What she was wearing. I had no idea. I actually was just gonna come up and apologize to her.
Oh, I'm gonna stab Lena, her child. Her husband is a child predator. Yes. Why is everyone freaking out?
I'm just asleep.
Sierra, darling, are you all right?
No one really wants to deal with anything right now, so if it's just forgotten, everything will be fine. But if you keep bringing it up, then it's going to be a situation, you know what I mean?
Oh, and I'm gonna keep bringing it up!
We just have to kind of just forget it.
Oh, poor thing. Oh, darling!
Well, after I didn't say anything wrong.
It's okay, darling, I'll take care of her. Oh, honey! Oh, goodness!
What are they talking about?
Darling!
I'm gonna fly out, you guys. I hope so.
Oh, darling! I will kill these bitches! Where is she? I will kill her! I'm gonna kill that bitch! Where is she? They have me out here in fucking heels. They made me change out of my wedges.
Do you know what that's all about?
Darling, apparently she had the same hair as the bride. Oh goodness, it's so embarrassing! It's so embarrassing!
Bad for Sierra.
I know, honey. She'll be alright. I'll give her a call when she leaves. Oh goodness, for Sierra, now Chelsea! Oh god!
And of course, it's the girls we're associated with.
Of course, darling! I'm gonna be honest, I don't even know who half these bridesmaids are.
Me neither. I literally know. It would be awkward if we left now, you know.
Oh, darling, it would be. Where's Mav and the other girls?
Oh, Mav's getting drunk.
Oh, darling. Is it just us, then? Where's Shirley? Oh, there she is!
You're talking about Peaches. Peaches is over there sitting.
Can I come dance with us?
Yes, darling.
Drop a new song, new track right now. Let me.
Let me get some whiskey, bitch.
This is my wife.
Let's hear it for
Jessie. Oh, this is Val.
Did you see our wedding photo on Twitter?
Oh, I'll look, Mav, darling. I'll look.
I'm so in love.
Daniel Dino.
Oh, great! Great! Okay,
stop shouting, please.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, you guys look amazing, darling. You look amazing. Thanks. It's a shame you can't wear white to your own wedding or you'll get kicked out. Ha, but... bitch.
No. Oh, is that what happened?
Allegedly! Allegedly! Oh, I'm gonna keep bringing it up, too. I don't give a fuck. Kick me out next. Kick me out next, bitch!
Oh wait, the new song. Yes, yeah. Okay, this is my record label. We have to rep them. Yes. Whatever, bitch. I look amazing in my new outfit. Fuck one time, fuck one, two, fuck my yes. Why did they make a big deal out of the hair? I don't fucking know. I don't know who it is. Like, I don't know which one it even is. Like, it could be anyone. It could be either of those two there.
Thank you, darling.
It could be that one over there. It could be that one with the brown hair back there. I literally don't know.
This is one of the K-pop dances.
Oh, trend.
My outfit is so good. Mauve looks a mess. Mauve is wearing her everyday casual, bitch. What is Shirley doing over there? Oh, I'm gonna give myself alcohol poisoning and die in front of everyone. Yes! Oh my god, this is perfect.
He got a piece of everything they made.
Oh, is this
okay? This song's kind of serving. This song's kind of serving. Oh, I'll yell, bitch. I want to get kicked out. I want to get alcohol poisoning and die in front of all of them and make put the attention on me. My girl did that yesterday. Okay, and I'm the new girl in town. Is that Chanel?
Darling, is that Chanel over there?
I thought she got kicked out! Who let Chanel back in here? Defensier, I don't know who it is! They all look the same, they're all wearing the same fucking outfit!
Oh fuck.
We have to keep drinking.
What Pauly and the organization does is offer protection for people who can't go to the cops. That's it. That's all it is. Like the police
department. Oh, what a great song. Honestly, I'm so proud to be a part of Rockford Records.
I loved it.
Yes, darling, that was incredible. How did Lena get that fucking dress? Because she looks amazing. Is that the only long dress in the game? Because I want to wear it. Huh, darling?
Did Rockford ever call you for the movie?
No, darling, they did not.
They must have lost your number.
Oh, honey, they didn't. They did not lose it. But we'll have to see what happened.
You should sing your Christmas song for us.
Oh, I'm not gonna sing now, darling. I'm not gonna sing now.
Okay.
Can't get live
auto-tune. Oh, I will fucking fist fight this bitch.
Everyone who's an alcoholic is shoddy time.
Where's Clyde at least? Oh, I'm getting a text. Oh my fucking god. Where the fuck is Clyde?
Okay. Everyone get around. Who's drinking?
Wait, what? Wait, so is it this girl?
2, 1.
Is it this girl? Who kicked out Sierra? The tattoos? Oh, Shirley's back, thank God.
Darling, are you there?
Oh my God! No.
Hello.
Oh, honey.
Darling, you look amazing! Hello?
Thank you.
How's it going, Peaches?
Well, yes, Peaches, how are you?
Oh, I'm doing divine, ladies. Thank you for asking. What did I miss, ladies?
Well, Sierra got kicked out by some girl, but I can't figure out who it was.
Oh my God, why did she get kicked out?
Oh heavens, I don't know. I don't know.
Ooh. Chanel, what are you doing here?
Do you guys know where Lucia went?
Chanel, I heard you got kicked out of the venue. What are you doing?
I got kicked out, but I'm back here. No, Esteban didn't let me in.
Oh god, I have half a mind to call security on you. But...
Oh, how did you get in?
All right.
The wind is really loud. Girl, I'm going to sit down. I'm going to sit down by myself. I can't fucking deal with this drama. Okay. I'm gonna text Clyde. I don't know where the fuck he is. That's wrong! / E, sit, chair. Okay. Let me text Clyde and get to the root of what is going on right now. Clyde, hottie fuck, Crystal. Hello, Clyde, darling! I have a half mind to ask and inquire about...
Are you okay, McKinney?
Yes, darling, I'm just inquiring about why my good friend Sierra was evicted.
Yeah, it seems a bit, you know, there's definitely some personal things going on below.
That's what I'm saying! And inquire about Sierra's eviction? I don't have the other girl's number. I don't even know who it is. Yes, I'm still trying to date Clyde. I'm just gonna sit here and make drama. You talk so much, it won't do anything. I don't know who it is! And I really don't want to interrupt Lena's wedding because technically she didn't do anything. So I feel really bad if I make a scene at her wedding. I'd rather them come over here. Her name is B. It's Crystal. I know it's B, but I don't know what she fucking looks like. Don't bother. It's all just stupid. Oh, and now I can't stand up. This is ridiculous. This is fucking ridiculous. I don't see B. I don't think B's here. You guys don't see her, right?
I want a sniff.
What the fuck? Mav, darling, your bride is-
Oh my god.
Yeah, I was just getting a sniff of the cocaine all over the floor.
Ma'am, that is snowcane.
Young man! Young man! You're the I met you before at that party down at the tavern. Do you remember me? I'm McKinley.
Oh yeah, yeah, I do. I do remember you.
We were supposed to go on a date, darling.
Oh, that's whenever I was in a relationship and I was trying to spite my ex-girlfriend.
So you're no longer interested?
Alright. If you can answer this question correctly, I'm interested.
Okay, darling.
Got married.
Oh, I did see it.
Who goes,
gay ride.
Trailer park girls.
The cop?
What?
I don't know, darling. Are you gonna wine and dine me or not?
I love French people.
Are you paying?
I love lesbians.
If I must, hun. If I must.
Okay, then.
I have
an opportunity. Go to Tony sometime soon.
All right, well, you have my number.
I love you. I do cocaine.
Do I?
My husband's birthday.
Yes, I called you the other day. McKinley.
I kind of
made
my nose
a
little
like, I'll just
hurry.
Starts with an M.
Lucky.
I just texted you, darling.
I love it,
babe.
You just texted me?
Yes, hon.
I don't think you got the right number.
Oh, god damn it.
It's 116-4458.
116-4458. 116-4458. Hot guy mullet.
You gotta text me so I can see how it's spelled.
Hello! Did you get my message, darling? I agree.
Do you have me under hot guy mullet?
Why would you... Yeah, no, darling, I have you say, does Trevor your name?
I'm Philip Bean.
Oh, Philip! Yes, darling! Well, you have my number, hit me up anytime, and I would love to hang out.
You gotta text me your name so I can put it in my.
Oh, of course, darling. I'll text you how to spell it.
All right, my boys, please.
It's M-E-K-I-N-M. That's
you. McKinley Ness of Armin's.
What the
There you go, really, Charlie. You know what? I'm a bit drunk, hon.
Go into
the
crowd.
McCain,
Lynae. Oh, yeah,
why is
this
place to fun? Why is that cheap? Yes! Oh, this wedding is a sir,
yes,
bitch.
Yes, Em, I'm perfect. Throwing it back on you.
Oh, darling!
Lesbian.
Oh, honeys! Oh, yes, darlings!
Uh-huh, my mouth, ladies, yeah!
I mean, it's a bit unbecoming, but...
Baby, this is a party, lighten up, McKinley!
Alright, darling, I'll get down with the kids. Uh-huh. Oh, yes! Bitch, I'm eating! I'm eating, bitch!
Oh my god, this is the best night of my life!
Yes, darling! It's like the 60s! Why is Chanel even here? Oh, darling, sorry. Your mouth is in my fanny.
Okay, we're a little intertwined. It's alright.
Alright. Let me get to- Oh, this old fucking man. Sir, are you alright? Darling. Oh, darling, look at you. Oh. It's me, McKinley, darling.
Hello!
You look very ravishing tonight, darling.
Oh, thank you. You look very well yourself.
Thank you, honey. Oh.
I am positively, absolutely. Cry.
Well, it's lovely to meet you, darling. I'm gonna get a drink.
Oh, sorry, I'm in the way.
All right, let me get something. What do I want? I want two of the Italian beers. Oh, this song reminds me of my youth.
No!
Oh, goodness! Oh, good! Honey, are you alright? Would you like me to call EMS?
It's okay if you could get Jedediah.
Jedediah?
Yeah!
Jedediah!
Hey,
is there a Jedediah?
I actually know this dance.
Is there a Jedediah present?
Yes.
Who the fuck is Jedediah?
Hey.
Yoo-hoo, that are any of you darlings Jedediah? Jedediah! I don't know who the fuck Jedediah is. I don't know how to fucking help I don't know how to help this old man. Like, I don't fucking know. What happened to Chanel? What's happened to Chanel, darlings?
Bitch, I'm a cunt.
Oh god, Chanel!
Chanel!
One too many drinks.
Oh, there's the other bride! He was wearing white! There she is, the other bride, the third one.
I think she's doing the plank challenge.
Okay. I'm leaving this fucking wedding, bitch. I've had enough. I've had enough of this fucking wedding. I'm fucking leaving. I'm fucking leaving. My girl got kicked the fuck out for no reason. Bitch, I got kicked the fuck out. The bitch who kicked us out ran off like nowhere to be fucking seen. Chelsea got kicked out, kind of. She kind of kicked herself out, but she kind of deserved that. This is blasphemous. This is fucking blasphemous. I'm running, girl. Because I'm having a drink. Oh, great! My whole vibe ruined. She was right there? Why didn't you guys tell me? Oh, great! Can some bitch who's metagaming come fucking darling, pick me up and take me to the hospital?
can't deal with these ads anymore.
Chanel, come get me! Oh, fuck. The whole night is ruined. The whole fucking night is ruined, bitch. I can't do this shit. This girl! It's her, right? Is it this her? B? Is this her? Yes. Perfect. It's okay, girls. I'll find her one way or another. I'm just gonna make it public on Twitter to start some real drama. Hello, darling! You seem to gone missing at the party. Would love to talk. Bitch. Oh, she's going down. Nick, don't. She kicked me out for no reason. I don't give a fuck. Oh, my whole pussy's hanging out. Are you dead and tweeting? It's fine. I twisted my ankle on the fucking hedge. Oh, I really don't want to deal with EMS right now. Is it okay if I just log out, or is that against the rules? Because I really don't want to deal with fucking EMS right now, I'm going to be honest. You left the party without bitches, weave, or hot sex? I know, I don't even find- I texted Clyde and he ignored me. Yeah, the EMS are gonna clock me. It's against the rules. Oh, they'll never know. It's fine. I'm not like avoiding a RP situation or anything, so it should be fine. Cause I'm not like in the middle. I literally just tripped over the hedge, and the EMS are gonna have to come all the way out here, get me. Oh no. Oh, you're fucking lying with this fucking cue. Oh. Oh, wow. This is so fucked up. This is so fucking evil. What a horrible night in the fucking city. Like, what a horrible night. I literally busted ass to get to that wedding, get my outfit ready, just to get kicked out. For wearing white, when every other bitch was wearing white. Oh my god, they were targeting Sierra, and I'm gonna get to the bottom of it. Honestly, me and the kissy girls are not gonna stand for this kind of behavior. We're not gonna stand for it. Honestly. We're not gonna stand for this kind of fucking behavior. Oh, the kissy girls are gonna get them. But Lena, thank you so much for inviting me to your wedding. It was a really beautiful ceremony. You looked really amazing.
Grown people should never laugh. Mary donated $1. Em was going to come get you if you would have waited for 2 seconds more.
Oh, I don't want Em to get in trouble for metagaming. I don't care if Chanel gets in trouble. But I don't want Em to get in trouble. I know, I feel so bad. That girl was so rude. Like, girl, you're rude as fuck. And the kissy girls are gonna get you. Alright, I'm not waiting in the second queue, sorry. Okay, am I ending my stream? Are we gonna play something else? Like, I don't know what to do. Oh, check DMs. Oh. Get DBZ, Jackbox. Jackbox? Marnio Party? Gentian? You can't starve us forever. I have been promising the DVD girls. But my game might need an update. Let me check. Let me check if my game needs an update. It needs an update. Tell me if it lags my stream. Tell me if it starts lagging my stream. Just warn me if it starts lagging my stream. The Steam Awards. We hope you'll nominate us for the Labor of Love Award. Oh, hell no, DVD. You're not getting shit from me. Bitch, I want a refund. Lag? Lag? I'm not even dropping frames. It hasn't even started downloading yet. It's just reserving space. It hasn't even started downloading, you liars. Okay, I don't have my Switch charged, so I can't play Mario Party. Because my Switch is in charge. It's not lagging. I know it's not. It hasn't started downloading yet. DVD always gives me so many fucking issues whenever I'm fucking downloading it. It just takes forever. Did you do the Genshin event? Yeah, I finished the new Genshin event before my stream. I was playing it when when I was in the queue to get into the city. That's why I kind of just like rushed in and went live, because I was just like, it just like went, it like, as soon as it let me into the city, I was like, okay, I have to get to Lena's wedding. Ending was insane. I love the cutscenes. I love when Genshin does cutscenes. It's like my favorite. So we played DBD yesterday, but I have to update it. I didn't know it had an update. No one warned me. Literally nobody warned me it had an update. So that's on you bitches. That's on literally you bitches. Just end the stream. Should I play Sims? Should I just play Sims? VR chat. I don't know if I have it. I'm kind of over that era as well, because everyone on VR chat is very scary. Oh, I don't have it. Sorry. Stay in queue. Let me VIP you, Crystal. Why is there drama happening? The queue takes forever. Like, when I was in the queue earlier, I was literally in the queue for, like, over an hour. Unable to add VIP. Why? Let me, bitch. Oh, I typed the wrong name. There we go. Sims? Yeah, whenever I was in the queue earlier, it took me like 10 fucking years to get in. Like, literally an hour and a half. It's like 10 minutes. Maybe a lot of people will be leaving now that the wedding's over. There was supposed to be some, like, police meet. There was, like, a police meeting I wanted to go to as well. They were putting it in the city. I mean, in the Yellow Pages. This. 9:30 EST. Did I miss it? Because I wanted to voice my concerns to the cops, because I have a lot of concerns. I have a lot of concerns, so, you know. Is my DVD even updating? 0%. Oh, here we fucking go. It just takes forever. It's in like 40 minutes. I can try and get back in 40 minutes. Were you at the wedding, Crystal, or no? I didn't see you. It was a mess. You bitches vote Jackbox, so they don't want it. How is Sims beating DBD? Now we're really in a new era. Whatever, I got to announce my album cover. I'm really excited about my single cover. I'm really excited about it. Sims has an update. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, Jesus Christ. I've been editing all my GTA videos with them on YouTube. And it's so funny going back and watching, because I forgot how messy Chanel used to be. Like, I was editing all my scenarios with Chanel. And she literally was causing so much drama all the time. Like, threatening to... Like, when I remember whenever I had my first audition, she came to the audition and, like, robbed the place. She, like, held up a gun. And then we found that body in Veronica's office. Oh, my God. It was so fucking funny. Jackbox. I mean, Sims won the poll, so I guess I'll play Sims.
Grown people should never laugh.
The VIP giveaway went. I'm giving away an iPad mini tonight. I'm literally giving away an iPad mini tonight in 5 minutes. When the clock strikes midnight, I'm gonna give away an iPad mini. I'm gonna give away an iPad mini in a little bit. Sims so boring. Sims is so, I don't not know what I wanna do. I kind of did wanna play DBD, but it's never gonna update in time. It's gonna take forever. Like, oh my god. Like, look how slow.
Are you going in the car?
Ooh, Mom, toy section. Can I please get a toy? You never let me get a toy.
What did I say about asking me for things?
Ooh, dang it! How about Subway? Can we get Subway?
We have food at home.
Ooh, I don't like today!
Stop yelling in the store.
I don't want home food.
You either eat home food or you eat nothing.
I don't know. I don't like that video. I don't like that video. It's not funny. Like, it's just weird. Like, you're just a fucking loser. Like, how is that trending, bitch? Oh my god, she wasn't even pretty. No offense. Like, no offense, she literally wasn't even pretty. Is my DVD done?
Oh my god, not even fucking, hasn't even started. It literally hasn't even started. I'm so annoyed right now. I don't know who Imogen Heap is. Stop asking me about her. Watch promo. Okay. I need to watch something. I just need to watch something. My DVD's down.
This season, victory never tasted so sweet. Unwrap a world of imagination. With 14 new queens who are all game to play. Are you ready to roll the dice?
I came to win all this bread.
There's always gotta...
I heard this person is like straight and cis, right? Like it's a straight cis guy. Is that true? I saw on Twitter that everyone was mad they have a straight guy on RuPaul's Drag Race. I can't believe people are mad about that. He's obviously lying about being straight. Like, I can't believe anyone believes him. He is not straight. Like, what a fucking lie. Like, people are in the comments like, this is so not cool with straight people invading queer spaces. He's not straight. Look at him. Like, are you fucking kidding me? He has a girlfriend? Okay, he's probably bi. Like, he is not straight. Straight men do not do this. I'm sorry if I'm really backwards thinking right now, but it's true. Straight men do not fucking do this. He is not invading queer spaces. He's queer, bitch. This is a queer man. And if he's not queer as in gay, he's queer as in weird. So it's queer, girl.
Gotta be a wild card.
I'm here to raise some hell.
These other queens
are- I can't watch RuPaul's Drag Race. It's so boring to me. Like, all the bitches on there are just so boring to me. Like, they're never cunty. 11 by Ive. I'm not watching K-pop videos. My fucking DVD is about to be downloaded, mad girl. What about we watch Lady Gaga memes? What about that? Oh, did you guys see the new variant of COVID's coming? It's called Omegatron or something. Oh, Omicron. Oh, I'm so scared of it. I started wearing my mask again. Like, I had to start wearing my mask again because I'm scared. I had to start wearing my mask again. Like, I went to Lowe's last night. I had to wear my mask. I was so scared. Like, oh my god. I don't want to get COVID. Like, I can't. Can we play a league? No, I am vaccinated! I've already had COVID and I'm vaccinated. I stopped wearing my mask. Yeah, because I was vaccinated. And I don't care. You only got one shot. It was Johnson & Johnson. Like, what do you mean? You only need one. That's why I have that heart condition now. Fly back in. Oh, hell no, bitch. Is there still a queue? Let me see if the queue is gone. Let me see. I'd rather fly back in than play Jackbox, honestly. I'd rather fly back in. Oh, I'm only two. Should I just wait? Enough with GTA. What do you guys want me to do? Job, job, eight. Wait. Wait. Fly in. Wait. Enough fucking GTA. You guys are stressing me the fuck out. Okay, we'll pause the GTA for tonight, but I'm flying back in tomorrow. Okay, we won't do any more GTA. We'll continue GTA another night. No more GTA. I don't know how to make you guys fucking happy. Like, I honestly don't know how to make you guys fucking happy. Jackbox, fuck a DBD. Why fuck DBD? The DBD girls have been so patient waiting for me to play. The DBD girls are really starving. We want GTA, bitch. GTA. So patient. I don't want to do a poll because if I do a poll, GTA will win. And I'm going to keep playing GTA, but I want to make sure everybody gets to watch something they like. Oh, here we fucking go with the poll. GTA other game. Oh, here we fucking go, bitch. Here we fucking go.
Hear me if I can go, bitch. I need some music. You guys are giving me anxiety. I need to put some music on right now. You guys are giving me a lot of anxiety right now. Like, I'm about to fucking cry. I will literally throw up. I'm gonna look up cute songs. Cute songs to feel soft to. Ugh, I hate all these fucking indie bitch songs. Fucking die. Finally, some talent. It's okay, we're getting some talent. This is what I wish my chat would do to me. Treat me better. This is all I want in life.
I won't lie to you.
This is all I want.
I know he's just not right for you. And you can tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want.
Everyone's saying it sucks when you know every word, I bet. Everyone,
you want it to stop. I know I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted love when you should be with me instead? I know I can treat you better than he can.
See, you guys should be treating me better. Okay, we're gonna do what I wanna do. Fuck it, I'm done asking for opinions from you idiots. Me expecting you guys to be organized and polite is just such a bad idea. Like, I need to just focus on myself. You guys can look at this picture. This is the unedited version. DBD is not gonna happen. Like, it's just not gonna happen, I'm sorry. Like, I literally have to end my stream, wait for it to download for 4 hours, then come back. DBD never downloads properly. I don't know why. The game is just bad. I don't know. Game sucks dick. Starving DBD girls. Okay, I'm sorry, but, like, no one told me there was an update, and, like, it's just, like, it hasn't even started downloading yet. It's still just patching. Like, eh. It just takes 200 fucking years to update. I can't deal. Oh, my brain is so fried from that wedding. Like, I honestly feel so fried from that. Like, that was just too much drama. It was feeling a bit targeted. Who agrees? It was giving me, like, rude vibes. I just hate those vibes. You know? When are we gonna finish your horror game? I don't know. Yeah, the vibes were off. Like, is anyone's like the vibes are off after that wedding? Like, honestly. Jackbox? I don't know, girl. I never even knew you played League. Yeah, you can add me. My name is Super Slaughter. What do you want to play? I want to talk. Like, I just want to hang out with my friends, you know? It's been, like, a really rough couple of days, honestly. People are bringing petty OOC drama into GTA. It's really weird. Yeah, I don't want to talk about it until I can talk to Vivi and get the full story, but I know damn well those bitches were targeting her. How are you, Nick? I'm pretty good. I'm all right. Quinn's friend from out of state is coming to visit tomorrow, and she'll be staying with us for a week. I'll still be streaming. But it's been, like, a kind of really stressful couple of days. Just things I can't talk about, like personal problems. Just feeling so stressed. A lot of stuff, like, on the business side of things are just being messy right now, and it's stressful, and personal things are being messy. So I don't know, I've just been stressed, but streaming always makes me feel better. Because I get to just listen to Shawn Mendes, sexy boy. Okay, I'll put on something for the girls. Oh, this is what I need to fucking hear right now. This is what I need to fucking hear right now. Beauty queen of only 18. I agree, Steve. Herself. 11 by Ive is not getting fucking played, bitch. I don't want to listen to fucking weird bitches right now. I want to talented bitches right now. I wish I could play DVD. I'm so depressed. That's all I want to play right now. I bet we play the game of life. No, no. Fuck! I don't know what to do! What about Tycoon Jones? Thank you, guys. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. This song in the chat right now is bringing me to fucking tears right now. Where the fuck is gay Roblox girl? Where the fuck is gay Roblox girl? You've been neglecting DBD, I know. I know. Have you ever shit your pants? Yes, I told you when I was in the fourth or third grade, I was doing jumping jacks in gym and I was too shy to ask to teach her to go to the bathroom. So I was doing a jumping jack and a huge shit just fell into my underwear. And I just kept doing jumping jacks and I raised my hand and the shit was like hitting my little ass and my underwear smearing everywhere.
Now hold on.
And my aunt had to come bring me new pants.
I had a terrible week, but I adopted a bird.
Oh,
today,
that's
so
cute. Oh, I love animals, honestly. I mean, I hate them, but I was so sad last night and Momo just cuddled on me and made me feel so much better. Honestly. I hate birds, though, honestly. I really do. Oh, I didn't even tell you guys. I saw my manager at the store, and then the next night, I saw my old coworker at the store. I was so embarrassed. Oh, maybe I did tell you guys. My coworker told me he loved me by accident. I was, like, asking him how the job was going. And he was, like, talking about it. And then I was like, okay, see you around, bye. And he was like, love you, bye. I was like, what, girl? It was definitely on accident. Like, he did not mean to tell me he loved me. He was like, love you, bye. I was like, girl, I don't even know you like that. He's some, like, uber straight man. It was so awkward. I just kept walking. I was like, I'm just gonna pretend I didn't hear it. Like, I can't. Like, I just can't deal with that. Coming out story? Oh, hell no. Maybe it was casual. You can't casually tell someone you love them, freak. What kind of person are you? Okay. What's the 411 on the DVD right now? You feel beautiful. I don't mind spending every day. Oh my fucking god, it's still patching. Oh my fucking god. Can we have a recap on what? He's not weird. I only worked with him like 3 times, so I know he did it by accident. How's League ranking? I haven't been playing Ranked because it's off season. I'm still just Platinum. I'm gonna try hard more League when the next season starts, but not now. And she, Nikami VIP when? When she fucking earns it. Like, what has that bitch ever done for me besides cause me a headache? Bitch flight in the drama? Oh no, what's happening? Yeah. I will get gold next season. I believe in you. Oh my god, this is literally so biased. Literally Nakami's besties. Wrangle around to get everyone to VIP Nakami. Why don't you, subs and non-subs, listen to me. Why are you rooting for someone else to get VIP when you could root for it yourself to get it? Yet you are still rooting for someone else. Where is the self-love? This is giving, like, communism. Or something. This is giving, like, Russian socialism bullshit. This Joe Biden bullshit. What is the second song? Oh, not Mary J. Blige, girl. You can clock out right now, girl. Ugh. Okay, the song is kind of good, honestly. The fact that this song is on a throwback playlist makes me feel so old. Why is this song on a fucking throwback playlist? Oh, I want to listen to this. Why is no winning? See, I told you. Root for yourselves to get VIP, not someone else. First, vote for yourselves. I wake up every Oh, this song is giving GTRP. Okay, let me see what the... Okay, it's almost done. It's at 90. It's at 90, it's almost done. Whose second car alarm is going off? I had to get the keys out of our car today because Quinn locked them in there, and it literally cost me $175 fucking dollars. Don't ever lock your keys in your car. Oh, like you people. Get you far. You never seem so slow. I never play. I haven't played DVD in a fat minute. I got unmotivated with DVD when they changed the ranking system, because I used to want to work hard to get rank one, but I just don't even get it now. Like, I don't get the new ranking system. How is it that expensive? I don't fucking know, Turden. But it was a joke. The guy was really nice, though. The guy who got the key out of the car for us, he had such big lip filler. It was, like, really weird, because he was, like, a super masculine guy, but he had lip filler. Yeah, Claire, I'll join your lobby. Yeah, I hate the new ranking system. Oh, yeah, DBD's free right now if you guys want to get pick it up and give it a try. It's free on Epic Games right now, and you get to keep it forever, I'm pretty sure. When Epic has free games, you get to keep it forever. GTA was free on there not that long ago, so if you don't have Epic downloaded, I would just download it, because they give out free games every week, and a lot of times it's like popular games. DVD that desperate? Yeah, losers. I'm a DVD hater now that they never made me a Fog Whisperer. Like, I literally made an album for their game and they didn't make me a Fog Whisperer. And, like, your people are so rude. I got GTA for free on Epic Games. Yeah. Yeah, guys, make sure you have Epic downloaded because they are always putting free games on there. I've been playing so much Sims, though. Like, I can't stop playing Sims. I love the drama in Sims. My sim married this old man because she got pregnant by him by accident with Risky Woohoo, and I've been abusing my stepson and giving all the love to my real son. I love being an abusive stepmom in Sims. It's really fun. Okay, why did the bar just go back to zero? Oh, here we fucking go. Here we fucking go with the weird DVD downloading shit. Yeah, and my husband in Sims is about to die. I'm so happy, bitch. I want him to die so bad. Is it lagging? Is it lagging? No, we're playing DVD. I have been starving the DVD girls for too long. I've been starving them for too long. Look, if I give them this one DVD stream, we could just play GTA all the time and they can just whine. Because I gave them what they fucking wanted. Okay. Like, I could just... Why did it stop downloading? Why did it stop fucking downloading? What is this song? Oh, Amy. What do I want to listen to? What's busting right now?
Now hold on!
Know this.
Stephanie donated $1.
Thank you.
Oh, that's cute and fun. My sim just got an abortion without her boyfriend's permission.
I need the abortion mod. I didn't know. I couldn't find it. Because there was like 40 of them. I didn't know which one would work well. I wanted my sim to get an abortion too, but she has to give birth to this ugliest baby ever. They never stop whining. Oh, girl, I know. The DVD girls are used to complaining. They're just used to complaining because of their game is really mean to them. The most complainy viewers I have are DBD girls and then Genshin girls. They're both complainers. It's verifying the download, yeah. We could live like Jack and Sally. I'm the leader of the DBD girls. DBD Saturdays are a good idea. It's so hard for me to have a schedule. Also, I have a job interview on Monday. And I'm so excited. I hope I get the fucking job. I really want to get the fucking job. And I have an ultrasound on fucking Monday too. Ugh. I might not go to that. I'm just reschedule it. Is VHS out, Gino? I swear it wasn't out yet. Are you pulling for Ito? I wasn't planning on it. I want Ganyu, so I'm kind of saving it, my guaranteed for her. Pregnancy reveal? Oh, hell no. I have Gerd's disease, like corpse. And I've been having this like pain on the right side of my abdomen. And my doctor thinks it's just gas, but I want to be sure. Oh, fuck. I'll be fine. Oh, this bitch is a serve. Congrats on the baby, thank you. I'm overly cautious when it comes to my health, which I think is not a bad thing. Like, if there's anything wrong with me, I just wouldn't know if it's something serious or not. And if I know it's nothing, then I just don't care. So I'd just rather know, you know? No, I'm flown out for the night. GTA was a little messy tonight. And I feel like... Oh, how do I... I feel like there's some, like, out-of-character drama being taken out in character. And, like, I don't know. I don't like that. Oh, bitch, I want to see this. Oh, she's such a serve, bitch. DBD would be my favorite game if it looked like this. Crystal has something for you though. I'll be back in the city tomorrow night. Cause I have to work- I have a secret business deal going on with M that we have to work on. And I have to go hunting with the old ladies, with the Golden Girls this weekend, I think. So, we'll probably have a good time tomorrow on GTA. I'm sorry to the GTA girlies, I'm done for the night. Thanks for tuning in. I'll be back on tomorrow, though. I haven't played against her yet, I'm so excited. The new killer actually gives cunt. Don't hang out with some of the toxic, is what I realized in some GTA cities. Yeah, it's just like, I don't know if you guys have noticed it, but like, I always feel pretty uncomfortable playing GTA whenever I step out of my circle of girls. Like, whenever I go outside of, like, my circle of girls, it just seems to be, like, such a different vibe. Oh, what the fuck happened to my ranking? There's a Christmas reward right now, I think. Isn't it ho-ho-ho? What's the code for the... I think it's ho-ho-ho. Oh, bitch, it is. Yes, period. What were those skins? Bitch. No. Where are the skins? Oh, these are serves. Who's that, though? Oh, that's for the artist. Oh. This. So this is the new killer. Oh, I love her. Oh, Claire. I told Claire I'd join her lobby, girls. Oh, fuck. Claire, can you invite me again? Okay, let me pause the fucking music. Fuck you, Carrie Hilson, bitch. I don't want to hear about it. No, Pika! There we go. Slasher film! Slasher said she's playing League tonight. Okay. Oh, God. This fucking lobby, bitch. I feel like my graphics are turned down so low. Why does my game look so ugly right now? No, they're all the way up. Can we lower this fucking UI scale, bitch? It's like fucking huge. Okay. Why does my game look so ugly right now? Is that just DBD? What's in the shrine? I have so much, like, shit. Hex, third seal, off the record. Once you touch discover, off the hook, off the record activates. While off the record is active, your aura. That's stupid. Oh, and Saboteur. And Saboteur, of course. Can I afford a skin? I have literally 7,000 auric cells. I can get this. Fang has gotten no new cosmetics since I last played. Are you fucking kidding? So oh, this is kind of cute, honestly. Fang has gotten no new skins. Like, what the fuck? Why does Lori look so pretty? No, she doesn't. I kind of still have been wanting to play some Cheryl, but I'm gonna stay with Fang for now. Oh, I'm excited to play, actually. Power struggle, okay. I don't want power struggle. Dead Heart, Iron Will are like, these are my two favorite perks, I need them. Unbreakable. Okay, what's meta right now? Fangit's pajama cosmetic December 9th. Oh, is it cute? Let me see if anyone put it in the DBD chat. Hold on. A DBD. Is this it? Oh, you're a fucking lie. Whose outfit is this? Is this? Who is this? Who the fuck? What is? This is a fucking mess, bitch. That is a fucking mess, bitch. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. Where is the new skin? That's old, bitch. Bitch, where is the new skin? That was not a serve, bitch. That was ugly as fuck. This is a serve. My outfit is a fucking serve, bitch. Because this hair has some, like, blood on the face that matches really nice. I don't know what perks to go. I'm assuming the meta is exactly the same. Because why would it not be? Resilience. Blast Mine is okay, but I feel like everyone takes Ruin. I don't know. I like Distortion, honestly. Maybe Alert instead of Unbreakable. Honestly, Unbreakable is like rarely ever useful, but I hate not having it. Also, I thought you could only have 1 million blood points. I almost have 2 million. So what the fuck is that about? I'm gonna thicken the mist. Oh, Zoho, this look is literally wearing you. This is a fucking top! Where did you get that, Pika? Is it in the battle pass? That Fang top was so cute. Oh my god. Blonde Fang is a serve. It kind of is. I don't own a blonde Fang. I love this Fang here because it has the best makeup. Ah! That is such a serve! It's in the battle pass? Bitch, now I have to buy the battle pass. That is so fucking kind. Oh my god, I love that. You love Urban Evasion now? Oh girl, I'll join you. Fuck it. Fuck Alert, bitch. Where's Urban Evasion? I don't know if I have it. Is this it? Oh, I don't have it. I should spend my 2 million blood points. Fang has 2 new skins in the rift. Bitch! You made Urban Evasion funny. Urban Evasion used to be good, honestly, but I feel like it's good when you're lower ranking. When you're higher ranking, it's not very good. Blonde Fang is low-key serving. It kind of is, now that I'm looking at it more, but this outfit is all over. I hate this fucking skirt, bitch. It's so cursed. That top is cunt, though. I like that top on her. But I like that top with these, like, with, like, some pants or something. That looks quite cute. That's a mess. That's a mess. That's a mess. Mess. That's a mess. Mess. I like the pants. I like the pants more. But I love the bloody look too much. I wish if you prestigied somebody, this would be a great update to DBD. The blood went on all the outfits. Like, why does the blood not go on all the fucking outfits? Why don't it go on the fucking starting outfit? I love this Fang cosmetic. Oh my god, it's so cute. I'm so... Oh, this bitch is so ugly. I'm sorry, but it's true. Also, this is the worst Fang cosmetic. What the fuck is this? The hairline is so embarrassing. Okay, we're good. Because they are bad at programming fucking spaghetti code. Okay, I'm doing a prediction. So this is my first game back, girls. Will I escape? Yes. No. Start. Prediction, bitch. Back in my DBD era. Pajama thing is in DBD chat. Oh, I wonder if it's cute. I don't know. What do we think? I love the slippers and the hair. Ooh, I kind of love it. I kind of fucking love it. I kind of love it, honestly. I feel like you can mix and match and get a good outfit going, honestly. It's kind of cute in a weird way. It kind of is. It's kind of cute. It's not rags, bitch. It's kind of cute. It's a set? Why do they keep releasing set clothing? Oh my god, this company is literally so dog shit poop. Like, this fucking company is literally so fucking shit. You can't mix it because it's a fucking set. Like, what the fuck? I need a game like DBD to come out that's better than DBD because I'm just so fucking sick of them. It's dog shit poop. Like, literally, I'm gonna step in some dog poop and fucking eat it off my shoe. I'm so done. I'm gonna start eating dog poop. I don't care. I don't care. I'm gonna start eating fucking dog poop. I want it poop in my mouth. I want poop in my fucking mouth right now. Someone just poop in my fucking mouth right now. I want big fucking shit in my fucking mouth. That's all I want. Is a big fucking poop in my mouth. Like a big wet one. Like, it's kind of yellow because there's liver issues going on. Fatty liver. I saw Felix getting a shirtless outfit. It's kind of hot. Even though Felix is so fucking irrelevant. Same maps! Oh, I'm kind of serving. I'm giving skinny girl. My thing is giving Anna tonight. She's kind of serving. And this is what the... By the way, when you darken the mist in DBD, this is what it looks like. So good for hiding, right? So useful. Like, bitch, I will literally kill a baby. Oh, here we fucking go already with this bullshit. With this fucking bullshit! Oh, and targeting me. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm really rusty. I'm really rusty. I used to be... I've been a rank one player twice, by the way. Just so you know. But I'm a little rusty. I'm a little rusty. What? What did I say? I didn't say anything offensive. Good, kill Zoho. That bitch deserves it. I'm serving. I'm literally fucking serving right now. I better get to burst the new killer today. Ooh, alert. Alert is pretty good, I feel like. I can always know where he's at. Oh, Zoho's trying to start shit with me. Trying to bring this fucking bitch over here. Bang! Get on this shit. Oh, all men are the fucking same. I fucking hate men. I fucking hate all men. All men are the fucking same. All men are the fucking same, bitch. Hitting me and abusing me. Like, on what planet can I even fucking hit that, bitch? Unless the fucking gravity turned off on Earth and I could hit that. Like, gravity where? I can't fucking do this shit. Thank God someone's clocked in. Bitch, I'm serving. At least I'm pretty. The doctor is just a fucking idiot. Like, pick an easier killer, bitch. Oh. I think it's funny how the rank one player on our team is the first to get hooked. It's giving fake talent. It's giving fake talent, bitch, like Madonna. Oh, try it, bitch. Is he fucking gonna come kill me? Like, you have to be a fucking sick person to hurt me. When I look this good. When I look this good, bitch. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Okay, bitch! On what I'm sorry, but I'm just getting, like, latency. There's latency issues. Latency issues. Latency issues. Oh fuck, I fucked up. I fucked up. I fucked up. I fucked up. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Oh fuck. Jesus Christ, bitch. Oh Jesus Christ, bitch. Oh, I'm looping the fuck out of this killer. I'm looping the fuck out of this killer, bitch. I don't give no fucks. Can I make it? Can I make it? I made it. I made it, bitch. Mad. Just another day serving, bitch. Just another fucking day for me being the best player. Like, wow, I could not be more skinny right now. Break the door, bitch. Go ahead, bitch. Break it. Jen's where? Jen's getting done where? Oh, never mind. My team's just fucking crawling around doing shit all. What's new? What's fucking new, bitch? Team doing nothing. Team just making no noise at all. Oh, here we fucking go. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, teamwear. Teamwear. Oh my fucking god. Flashlight save flop. These two bitches. It's the Pika and Zoho effect is what it is. That's what it is. Is there two killers? No, but there's three shitty teammates. That's for damn sure. Oh, I can't see anything. This corn is too thick. Fuck you, bitch. You're mad as shit. Mad as shit, bitch. Mad as shit. Ugh, thank God someone's doing a gen. This fan needs to clock out. Oh, girl, help. Oh, I need to snap out of it. I'm gonna yell. I'm gonna fucking yell. Give me your racist, sexist, and homophobic. Bitch, this team is fucking homophobic as fuck. I'm done. Let me snap out of my trauma real quick. What are these ads? Yes! The stream has ads, girl! Okay, we're good. Let me clock into a gen. My girls can't relate. Let me clock in. Oh, Steve, that's so cute. You do have Amazon Prime, though, so you can give me a free sub. Oh, fuck, I wasn't looking. Okay, why am I kind of eating? Who agrees? It's literally free. Exactly, Angelica. It's fucking free to sub. Like, honestly, I hate poor people. Like, poor people are just so fucked up, honestly, and so selfish. I can't deal with it. I can't. I hate poor people, and I hate women. And I hate gay people, and I hate everyone. I hate every LGBT person. And I hate the sick and elderly. I hate all of it. Mad. Mad! Literally mad. Oh, he's coming, old girl. Oh, jealous of a successful woman. Could you be more jealous? Hun, your jealous is showing. Darling. Oh, someone did my gen. Serve. They knew. They knew what was up. They know what was up. Twitch ads suck. They don't give money for shit. Bitch, Twitch ads are shit. CPM where? It's okay. I have a new deal upcoming that I'm super excited about to jumpstart my next move in my career. And I don't mean Rockford Records. Let me go save this puta. Let me go save this bitch. Oh, that bitch is getting clocked over there. I got you, girl. Girl, I got you, girl. Oh, she might have that perk where she breaks the totem and it heals her. I'm not telling you guys what my next fucking deal is. That would be revealing it. Whenever I signed an NDA. Twitch ads are so long. I'm not metagaming, bitch. I signed an NDA. Metagaming, metagaming, ads, DVD, DVD, GTA, GTA, Roblox, ads, metagaming. Ads, Roblox, metagaming. Roblox has voice chat now. Metagaming. You're fat, bitch. Yeah, just got you a little too good. How did you miss that, idiot? Wait, why couldn't I dead hard? That was a flaw. Metagaming, hacking, ads. Roblox is voice chat now. Metagaming, ads. 14 ads, 144 ads, 86 ads. Oh my fucking god, bitch. I swear to god, I'll chop off his dick. This is why I'm a misandrist. I swear to fucking god, this is why I'm a misandrist, bitch. Because of fucking DVD men killers. This is why I'm a fucking misandrist, bitch. I can't do this shit. I can't. I fucking can't. Oh, I missed my skill check. Thank god Fang is here. Thank god Fang is here to save the day. Ooh, that was pretty close. Oh, I gotta snap out of it. I gotta snap out of it, girl. There's a Jen right there. You should stop it from breaking. Jen, behind you, Jen. Period. She knew. She fucking knew. 800 ads. Yes, bitch. Oh, sorry. Oh, the boon girl. The boon girl. Is there a Jen boon? That's what we need. Getting Shock Meter Dead Hard Network. Oh, okay. That's OP. Killer is just too OP. I'm dead on hook. Of course.
Grown people should never laugh. Now hold on.
Thank you.
Vivi donated $1. Do not come to Alto Apartments tomorrow. It's going to be a blast.
What? Oh, I'm going there tomorrow, baby. I'm flying in tomorrow. I have to. Not tonight, though. I can't deal with the drama. I'm really sensitive when it comes to drama. Oh, good job. You just fucked us over. Oh, hell no, bitch. That's metagaming. I'm sorry, that was clear as day metagaming. That was literally clear as day metagaming. I'm sorry, but it's true. Where's my palette? Oh, fuck. My palette's gone. My palette's gone. Fuck. Oh, here's a palette. Here's a palette. Oh, he's not chasing me anymore. Thanks, Zoho. Zoho saved me. Okay, there's a hater nearby. Well, I'm gonna make this jump, girl. You're mad. Mad. It was fake! Fuck. Oh, I tried, girls. Hater nearby. Hook me, bitch. I don't give a fuck. Oh, it was a fake. God dang. Thanks for saving me, Zoho. Thanks for trying. I'm calling him out. He better not be on console. He better not be on fucking console, bitch. Because I swear to god. There is Jens. Yeah, my team sucks, but it's okay. We're just playing for fun. Oh, I see.
Grown people should never laugh! Now hold on!
Vivi donated $1. Little Sim-sized poops like little rabbit droppings like little pellets outside outer aprons. Lil Simsy poops all
thank you, Vivi! Vivi, stop donating. From save your money.
That is little pellets, little Simsy droppings, little poops deli.
Oh no, I think Vivi's losing it after getting kicked out of the wedding. That's so embarrassing for us.
Grown people should never laugh! Now hold on!
Madison Beer donated $1. If you think about it, non-subs are so poor like you can't afford a $5 subscription. Umau Ubrokas like get a job and subscribe. Also Nick is not showing face cam because his nose grew 10 inches overnight. Also stream life support by Madison Beer.
Thank you, Madison, for the $1. Madison's a really big fan of mine. I'm really gracious for that and all her support over the years. The palette was fake. This is hacking. Madison Beer is classist. That's just why she's friends with Jen X Penn. Two classist, big-nosed girls. Oh, why is Zoho giving chase right now? Metagaming, metagaming, meta. Ads, ads, ads! Roblox voice chat, ads, ads! Metagaming, ads, ads, ads! Roblox has voice chat, IMVU has voice chat, ads, ads! Post a video when? Video where? Madison Beer is such a flop, I love her. But she makes no noise. Fuck the doctor, bitch. Video where? iPad giveaway, girl. It's I already did it. You missed it. Yes, totem cleaner. You knew. You knew, girl. I'm so hungry. I'm gonna be cosplaying McKinlanay when we get to 1,000 subs. We broke 700 today, so I want to say thank you to all the subs. I feel like I missed a lot because of the wedding, but thank you to everyone who subscribed. I'm gonna be watching an episode of Euphoria at the end of my stream in Discord if anyone wants to join us. iPad giveaway was actually at Lena's wedding, and I won the iPad, that's why I had to leave. Yeah, I had to give away the iPad at the wedding. It was supposed to be a wedding gift, but Sierra stole it, so that's why she was kicked out. Twice. Get the chest, quick! Bitch, that was a serve. Why was that a serve? Yes, and I got a pip. You're kidding, man. That was a serve, Zoho. You ate that shit. That was a fucking serve, bitch. Okay, let's discuss what went wrong there. Everyone but me didn't do as well as me. So Pika did D tier. I was A. Zoho was C, Claire was F. So we need to rethink the strategy, girls. I think this time you girls should do something during the round. Let's try that. It might work. It might work. Let's try it.
Broke people should never laugh. Now hold on.
Madison Beer donated $1. I know you aren't saying I make no noise.
Bet you do.
Your YouTube views haven't been the same in years. You can barely get 10k views in the first
Oh, girl, you're mad.
You are constantly moping around that you're streaming.
The only video of mine that flopped is the one that Nova edited. Take it up with Nova. So, you're mad, Madison Beer. You're literally only known for being League of Legends singer girl. So mad, Madison. Mad. Oh, and I clocked my team too. They're mad. I don't know. Say that again. Mad. I didn't use any palettes. It was Nick. Oh my god, I used one fucking palette. Watch the VOD! Ads? Oh, I'm about to queue up some ads. Hold on. Queue up 10 minutes of ads. Assistants, do it. I used 0 palettes total. Oh, girl, that's why you died so quick, huh? I used like one. Well, you should have used more than one, girl. That's why you got caught so quick. Prediction? Oh, fuck. I died second to last. You're mad. Oh, I love how competitive this is when the team turns on each other. Will I escape? No. Haters win. Because someone never uploads. Okay, I'm over my YouTube era. I'm literally getting a new brand deal. I'll be announcing it next month. But I'm still gonna put my GTA videos on YouTube because I want to be able to look back at them and the drama. Okay, new poll. Will Claire die first? Oh, not a poll. New prediction. It's a prediction. Will Claire die first? Yes or no? Insider trading says you should vote yes. And if she's on hook, I won't save her. Will Claire die first? Yes or no? Yes or no? My Periscope era. Yes. Oh my god, nobody said it was Facebook. I don't know why you guys are trying to go against my NDA. I'm not leaving Twitch. I told you guys that already. Like, look how good my emotes are. I would never leave this behind. I literally have some of the best emotes on Twitch. It's really true. Like, wow. Like, who else has this kind of style? Nick Dom Angry Bird. Nick Dom Apple. Nick Dom Gun. Nick Dom Girl. Nick Dom Planet Fitness. Nick Dom Cat. Nick Dom Old. Also, I'm changing my alerts to these. Someone made these in Discord, and I'm gonna make them my alerts. Hold on. I'm gonna make these my alerts. Someone made them in Discord. I love them. Hit the slay button. Hit the slay button. Hit the slay button. That'll be like subscribe. This will be donate. Thank you for making those, Fat Clam. I appreciate it. Those are gonna be my new alerts, so get ready for that. Please, those are mine. Thank you so much, Sweet Pea. You did a really good job on those. I love them. I think that's how I'm gonna get to 1,000 subs, having some really good alerts. You know? My creation, thank you. They're beautiful. Need make a darling emo. I do need a McKinlanay emo, honestly, but I don't know what to do for it. It just better be the new killer or the new map. That's very good editing.
Miss Gabby! Miss Gabby!
I miss Miss Gabby. I hope she's doing well. Okay, where's the music, girl? Okay, where's the usher? I have him in my personal playlist. I'm actually a really big Usher fan. Okay, here we go. I love Usher. Somebody, oh, you feel it in your body, you know somebody who makes you change your ways, like hanging with your crew. Said you act like you ready, you are so loud. Really, you're so mad. Wow. Attitude much? Attitude much? You're being really fresh. You're being really fresh right now. The attitude needs to go. Usher cannot sing, holy shit. Oh, I know you bitches see that hating in the chat right now. That is disgusting. Usher is trash? Oh, you're all over, sis. Because you know damn well. You know damn fucking well. You woke up my newborn? You just had a baby? Why? Are you here? Like, that's really weird. Whoever said that, die, you dumb bitch. What the fuck? Whoever said that, die, you dumb bitch. We need to bring back telling people to die on the internet. That was the biggest serve. I'm over this social justice culture. I'm over it.
I'm ready to tell people to die on the internet again. Die, bitch! Die! Get hit by a car, bitch. Get hit by a car, bitch! Die, bitch! Die challenge. Challenge failed. I'm putting your IP just on the dark web as we speak. Who is it? I don't see it. I literally don't see it. Is it invisible hacking? Oh no, it's over there. Die, bitch! Great, another male killer. All men are the fucking same. All men are the same. Like, it's really sad when you think about it. It's really sad. Hey, girl. Oh, she has a keenness. That one TikTok girl, like, account for telling Trump supporters to kill themselves. Oh, let's normalize that. I'm sorry, this is the internet. Isn't the internet so scary? Oh my god, the internet is so fucking scary, bitch. I can't deal with the internet. Chloe, eat shit and die, motherfucker. Chloe Lena said that? Wow, she's changed. She's been different ever since Spotify Wrapped came out and BTS wasn't her number one. She's really changed. It's really sad. Come get me, boys. My ass is flat, bitch, but I'll still throw it back. So where the fuck is he? Oh, he's getting that little white bitch. Miss Cheryl. Now hold on, what's being said? Oh, you missed it, girl. You're gonna have to go back, watch some ads on the VOD, and then you'll get to see.
ADS! ADS!
I'm blonde. I'm rich. And I'm a little bit of a bitch. That's empath. Let's talk about BTS flop-ass concert that got no attendees. That can't be true. BTS is so famous. I honestly can't believe how famous BTS is. I like them a lot, but I'm shocked that they're that famous. They're more famous than the Beatles, right? Thank you so much, BB, for the tier one. I switched to point Discord. Thanks, hon. Oh, fuck. You made me fucking miss my skill check, bitch. Die in real life. Oh, fuck. Great. Here we fucking go with the hacking. Wait, I thought he canceled it. Oh, my God. Die, BB. You fucked me up. You're such a hater. Oh, my God, bitch. It's metagaming. It's giving metagaming. So bad. Yeah, bitch, I'm a baddie. You're mad as fuck. I think they broke a record for most tickets sold or something since it was like 3 days. I think they're the most famous band ever, I think. Okay, camper.
Darling.
Thank you, Chrissy D's. Welcome back for the 20 months. Thank you for the heart, Chrissy D's.
Two hearts.
How do I get it to that so I can see pronouns on my fucking chat? I saw Pika had it in the screenshot. How do I get that? Where is my... He has Einstein's barking? Whoa, gens are getting done really fast this time. We have to stall.
Darling.
Two hearts. It's a Google extension. Oh, I'm not doing that. Pika, thanks for the save, darling. Why do you always call it Einstein sparking? Why doesn't your dad or mom ever call you? Why? What's wrong with you? Are you weird? Die. I don't know. Let me live my life, hater. I'm sick of this hate. So sick of this hate. It's an add-on. Oh, my bad.
My bad.
My new laugh. Yeah, I'm trying to change it up because I got bullied for my last laugh. My laugh's been bullied my whole life. I've been called Windex sprayer bottle, pig. What does that noise mean? So my new laugh is... I don't see... Oh, there it is. Oh, darling. Wow, Claire's not even gonna die. Okay, this If none of us die, the prediction keeps going because no one has died. IVE is better than Twice. Why can't they all be good? Like, it's not a competition. Bitch. Oh, look at that mad killer. Can the killer destroy the boon? Yes or no? Answer no, or banned. I don't think Ariana Grande fell off. She's just taking time to be a TV hostess. I saw Ariana Grande getting canceled for Asian fishing on Twitter. Did you guys see that? She's so over. Bitch. Her career's in the gutter now. Where is the generator at, bitch? Yeah, she's getting bullied right now. She's getting bullied. Twitter always trying to cancel someone. It's just teenagers. They're really bored. Why are we running? It's just me here. Oh, fuck. Madison Beer was getting bullied over here dancing. Why? What did she do now? That bitch. Okay, Claire, go die for the chat. People who voted yes, she'll die. Beg her to kill herself right now. Tell her to kill herself. Well, in a game. Tell her to do it. Maybe she'll do it for the people. Lana wore a Shein dress to an event. Well, Lana's broke. No, she's not. I can't believe how famous Lana is. When did that even happen? When the fuck did Lana Del Rey get famous? Okay, exit gates where? Nick, hello. Oh, I just need kitty fart. How have you been, girl? I haven't seen you in here in a while, girl. How are you, girl? Ariana got called out for black fishing and no Asian fishing. Like, oh my god. Can't white people just be white? I don't know. I'm a DVD streamer. Why are you asking me that? Okay, of course I'm at the wrong fucking gate. Whatever. I think he's inting. I think he's inting. Just seen kitty fart for president. You're a weird person. We should play Sim City. Oh my god. Sim City gamers, where you at? Oh my god, Quinn is always yelling about his fucking games, bitch. Quinn is such a gamer boy. Like, always yelling about his fucking games. Come on, Zoho girl. Italians are still white? I don't know. Why are you asking me that? I'm a fucking Sim streamer. Lana served and got the award for Artist of the Decade. We've been new. I love Lana, honestly. I love Lana. Lana is amazing. Come on, Lana. Do you guys like Drunk Mob? That was 7RP. I had fun tonight, Mom. Did anything crazy happen after I left? The drama was kind of getting to me, so I had to clock out. Like, I just wanted to calm myself down. Play some DBD. Your fave race is Italian. My fave race is Russian. Because they're just so cool. Like, what are they doing in those mountains? In the cold and the snow? Like, come to the warm. Quinn pissed he can't kick Golden League. Yeah, he's mad as fuck. Shy birds can relate. Val and I drunk drove away and I woke up on the side of the street. That's it. Oh, that's cute. Do you stream Mauve or no? Because you should. Because I love Mauve as a character. She's so funny. No, we have to keep playing until Claire dies. It never loads.
Rachel, you big
oh my god, empath. Thank you so much.
Why you took me off the motherfucking empath,
darling. Empath, what happened after I left? I couldn't handle the drama. I had to leave. Thanks, darling.
I need to vet VIP empath.
Bussy doll. That is so cam.
telling you, watch. I know what kind of car you drive. I'm going to
turn this off. Yeah, this alert is so dated, bitch. New alert one. This streamer is so fucking lazy. Wait, really? Hi, it's me. Great pussy doll read. What happened in the city? 15 ads. Oh my god, bitch. I'll literally kill your family in a game. No cap, bro. Stop. What the F are you capping about? Stop. What the F are you capping about? Keep your pretty name out of my mouth. Okay, back to the music. Back to the fucking music. Okay, we listen to some Gwen Stefani right now. This is me logging off of the server. The sweet escape, sweet escape. But not Nakami. Nakami is not even one of my girls. She's a hater. Always talking this and that. This is the original queen of Asian fishing, Gwen Stefani, in her problematic era. I know you guys remember this little moment. Her little Harajuku girls era, when she walked the red carpet with two Asian girls as like little background characters. The Nakami hate right now. Oh, I'm hating on Nakami because she's more famous than me. That makes me jealous. I guess I thought we were friends, but I guess you're not like that. Oh, here we go. Starting drama. Golden Girls inviting me to the Hunt Trip tomorrow. Okay, good. I'm going to be back in the city tomorrow. And we have to go hunting with the Golden Girls. Apparently, the Nightmare Cafe needs lots of meat. So, if we can get some meat for them, we're able to get some money. Name a race, and Gwen Stefani will probably use it as an aesthetic. How funny. Me with Russian people. Like, I'm just obsessed with Russian people. I love them. Their little hats and accents and stuff. It's so cute. Like a little baby doll. Like, Russian people remind me of, like, little dolls. They're so cute and adorable. Like, I love their little hats and accents. And their, like, little foods and stuff. Like, oh my god, those Russians. They're so cute. So, I'm serving. Nick canceled? They're Russian. They're literally white. I don't give a fuck. Being weird to Russian. What if they like play clips of me in Russian schools? What is DNF? DNF is do not fart. Like, if you're at a business meeting, you can't, like, let out a fart. When Zoho called Matt the real white man. Fergie and Gwen collab would be a Blasian baby's worst nightmare. Shut the fuck up! Oh my god! You're so right, best friend. You knew. I like this song is so weird. Like, why did she fucking make this song? Harajuku girls, you got the wicked style. Oh, not Gwen burning her Christmas album, girl. Oh, Gwen girl, we don't want to hear your Christmas album. Who remembers when that sex clip from Euphoria played and Zoho said, me and Matt, when Nick forces us to fuck for money? I would never force you two to fuck. Though, honestly, you guys should date. Who thinks Matt and Zoho would be a really cute couple? And then Zoho could be laid up with a doctor. That's so good for her career. Who agrees? Zoho, you should go for it, girl. You could be laid up with a doctor, girl. Zoho clocks into DVD in 10 years. She has all the best skins because she's on Matt's. She has Matt's bank account to pay for them. Now that's a serve, girl.
This is the hood I'm at in 10 years. Daddy, can I get that new Cheryl skin? And then this is Matt.
Hold on, honey. The Twice comeback is on right now.
Twice making their 30th comeback in 2 months.
Hello, darling.
This is me when I'm 40 and I'm using GTA to help escape from my horrible life.
Hello, darling.
But I have throat cancer from my GERD's disease that I don't take care of.
Hello, darling. It's me.
I really need to keep taking my medicine. I'm so scared. Oh my god. My life is so scary. Oh my. Do you guys hear Quinn yelling right now? Because he's losing in league. It's the new killer. Okay, what does it do? Most things VHS is a flop. I haven't tried it, Skinny Miss Legs, but honestly, all the DVD copies are not as good, usually. But I haven't tried it, so I don't want to speak ill on its name or anything. Leave Quinn alone. Bitch, I'll go jump him right now, bitch. I'll go pull the chair from under his ass. It's okay, I found a lump, too. Oh, girl. I didn't find one, so we're not really connected in that. I hope you're okay, though. That had nothing to do with me, though. I don't know why. I'm kind of scared now. I'm gonna play my game. Anyway, new killer. Oh my god. What the fuck? What does it do? Bitch! Oh! Why is she kind of serving? Oh fuck, I hate this fucking map. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I'm just so confused and lost right now. Oh bitch, that was kind of spooky. Bitch, what the fuck? She's spooky. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking cry. Ah! Loser. Okay, skill checks where? I can't even get a fucking great skill check in this bitch. Okay, let me unhook this loser player. Oh my god, oh my god. Where is it being hooked? Girl, let me hide in the closet, bitch. Oh, it's right there. You literally stood there. Okay, girl. You're fucking kidding me. Not Iron Maiden, bitch. Are you fucking lying? Not fucking Iron Maiden, bitch. What do the birds do? I'm very confused. Did she break my palette? Okay, good. She didn't. We're good to stay here. Blindness Fearmonger. I gotta read her perks, dude. I didn't even fucking remember to read her perks, dude. Brody. So what does this mean? This seems a kind of OP. Oh, here she fucking comes. Fucking Lady Gaga killer. God, this is so fucked up. I hate bitches. I hate women, honestly. I'm so... You're welcome, Zoho, girl. Whoever that was. Is it still chasing? Jesus fucking Christ, bitch. Oh my god, leave me alone. I keep messing up, bitch. This is such a flop. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm sucking ass. I hate women. Oh my god, I'm just sucking ass right now. Oh my god, that's so cool. Oh my god, that was so cool. I'm sorry, like, I never versed her before. I'm anxious. You guys don't want me. You guys don't care about my anxiety.
Like, you don't care about my fucking anxiety. That's the problem. It's giving ableism, doll. It's literally giving ableism, doll. Oh, Claire is really mad at me. It's very apparent. This map is so dick! Bitch, I can't fucking see where I'm going. Oh, and she's gonna tunnel me. Oh my fucking god, she's fucking tunneling me. This is so sick. Tunneling bitch. Are you fucking kidding me right now? I swear to fucking god I'll get this bitch's IP address. I'm so sick. Like, what the fuck? Why don't I have dead hard? Like, where was my fucking dead hard? Like, what the fuck? Let me guess. She's gonna fucking kill me. Please, someone heal. Like, I'm so sick of this torment. Oh, she's breaking that generator over there. Like, Jesus, Mary, and fucking Joseph herself! Now, I know I heard a gen, girls. Why did you get exhausted from repairing a fucking gen? This perk is OP, bitch! This is O fucking P, and I'm blind, so I can't see my alert. Is this one of her new perks? This is literally OP. I can't. This better be a hex. So, is she teleporting or what? I hate this killer. She ruined DVD forever. Bitch, I'll kill you, is the thing. Claire's going down, bitch. I'm about to hide all game. I'm about to hide all fucking game. Oh, great. This bitch is covered in the fucking birds. Bitch, fuck you. Gen done. The gen's done. Yes, we're playing DVD, girl. Oh, let me help you, girl. Oh, bye, girl. I can't unhook. It's too risky for me. It's too risky for me. I'm about to die. I'm really hurt. Honestly. Mad because you jinxed yourself. Bitch, get jinxed, bitch. Get fucking jinxed, bitch. Get misfortuned, bitch. Killer is a Fortnite player from Epic Games, I can tell. Oh, you're so right. All the fucking Fortnite losers are playing League now. All the fucking Fortnite losers are playing fucking DBD now, is what I meant to say. Yes, loop this whore. Loop this bitch. She's stupid and farted. It's giving Crohn's disease, bitch. Loop her ass. Oh, shit. My bad. Oh, my bad, guys. Fuck. MB. And she has Iron Maiden, so I can't even get in the fucking locker right now. You're capping. You're definitely capping. And she's fucking metagaming, I can tell. She's literally fucking metagaming. I can tell. This bitch is metagaming. I need... Hey. Not Claire with no hooks. Ooh, get them, girl. Oh, fuck. Hide. Get away from me, sicko. Oh my god, you're such a loser. You're giving Ed and Nerdy vibes. And I'm fucking exhausted, bitch. Girl, somehow Pika got rank 1. How are you hurt? I swear you were just fine. I swear. Can you heal? I thought they were fine! I swear I just saw Steve and they were literally fine.
Oh, girl. Oh, she missed. She's mad. Mad. She won't catch me, don't worry. I'm all warmed up now. I'm all warmed up now. She won't catch me. She won't catch me, don't worry. What? Bitch! Oh, hell no. It's giving loser. Oh my god, let me get this gen. It's okay, she's distracted. Like, what?! How did that fucking hit me? Am I a stupid fat bitch? I must be. I don't give a shit. You're like the biggest fucking idiot I've ever- Oh, and they're on fucking console. Don't care. Don't fucking care, bitch. How do you find gens? You don't buy the game. Even if it's free, it's too expensive. It's not worth the money, even if it's free. Even if DBD is free, it's not worth the money. Like, even if it's free, it's not worth the money, bitch. It's too expensive because the game is that bad. Bitch, I hate this fucking game. Will Claire die first? She did not. Good job, Claire. Good job. Well, fuck this game. Bitch, I'm done with DVD. This game sucks. Whenever I play this shit, I regret it. You guys baited me into playing this shit when I don't even like it. All right, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm leaving, everyone. The stream has made me very depressed. Just kidding. I've been live for 3 hours. Come on, cut me some slack, guys. I've been live for 3 hours. And there's been nothing but drama this stream. Russian lullaby now? Yes, sure. Thank you everyone for watching. I'm gonna be in Discord soon and watch the episode of you. Probably in about like 10 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes to watch an episode of Euphoria. We have 4 episodes left, so we're getting kind of down to it. Yeah! Come hang out with us! Here's the Russian lullaby. I had fun. Thanks, you guys. I'll be live again tomorrow. I'm gonna be back in the city for the hunting trip with the Golden Girls. Mwah. Ночь идет большая, что же ты, глупышка, не спишь? Спят твои соседи, белые медведи, спи скорее, и ты.